Hello everyone, I'm the Foxy Dragon, and welcome to the Dragon's Lair. So, sure, if you're not living in a cave, you probably know that there's a certain game that is really popular right now. Well, it's a bit dying out, but, well, I'm sure you see what game I'm talking about right now on the screen. But that's not what we are going to talk about or play today. Well, not entirely. So I played this game, I didn't record it, I have my own opinion, but we don't care about that. The important thing is that sometime, you know, you got to really see pure shit, to really appreciate the good things. And well, that's a bit what we are going to do today. Like Slender Man with Five Nights at Freddy's, we've got a ton of fun games, or ripples, or more as I like to call them, fan shits at Freddy's. So today, it's what we're going to be playing. So, for everybody's enjoyment, I have been downloading a ton of games. So, how many games again? 87 games! 87 Five Nights at Freddy's fan game! It's gonna be shit, let's be honest for a second. So, I think I have prepared a little separate files here. And what I want to see is to see how many games are shit in there, how many games are actually good. So I was, it was okay games, they're just acceptable games, they play fine, they're a bit original. So that's okay. There's the whatever games, they're not broken, but there is nothing original from the original game, and they have no reason to exist. And then we've got the shitty game, so I'm sure it's gonna be a lot of games that are going to go in this. So yeah, already you can see that people really make original titles, like there's 52 games that are just Five Nights at whatever. So yeah, I think I talked long enough, so we're maybe going to start with the first game. I'm going to do all that in just one video because I don't want to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's fan games for my entire life. So this is gonna be really long. I'm not sure I'm going to do it in one day. My brain will not support it. So well, yeah, for just a little fun fact, is that all these games, these 87 games, have been downloaded on GameJolt. Yeah, it's, really, I think GameJolt is the equivalent of the Xbox Live, but on PC, because there's really nobody checks about what people puts on it, because well, yeah. So we are going to start right now with the first game. It's going to be a long journey and we have to be strong through that together. So the first one is 8-Bit Freddy's. Alright, so first thing positive is that it's not in full screen, because I'm sure I'm going to have problems with that and I'm going to have to check to be sure that it's recorded correctly. Alright, so it's using assets from the Five Nights at Freddy's minigame, so let's start! So, oh, the controls. So, WASD to move is pretty much it. So, how is your day? Oh, that is good. How's your family? Oh, yeah, oh, thank you. Thanks, game. Alright. So, let's do this! So, the first night is Freddy. Alright. Okay, so yeah, it's the classic mini games from the original game, and already I can't seem to get through this. It's like an invisible wall. Lol. Oh, here you go, look at that quality. Ah, music box. Good. So I seem to have, it seems there is a toxic bar. Don't know, oh, watch out, Spoopy. It's orange, no, it's not green. Oh, it's red, oh. Look at him in my eyes. I will murder all your fa- quality game. This is quality game. Quality entertainment. Oh boy, I'm sure I'm going to have a lot of fun playing through all of this. And I don't know why I'm almost sure that this is not the worst. One time? It's okay. Two time? You're a piece of shit. Three time? I fucking quit the game, so you better be careful about what you're doing, game. So there's the purple guy. And again, I can't get through the door. Oh. This looks like a nice restaurant. And how am I... Oh. Yeah, alright, it was pretty easy to get through. Okay, so... What is the point of this game? Oh. Hello? Well, why is there multiple foxes and chickens? Why is there a knife? Oh, purple dude. So you're going to jump scare me? Remember the old days. Squid. Oh, it's Foxy. Scutsy. Yeah. Alright. Did I click outside the game? Is there something going on? Oh, here we go. So, what the hell am I playing at? Like, it's Freddy, but it's like all withered and shit. Okay. So, like, I think it would be time to maybe, like, clean up the bodies of the dead children. No? Be nice. Because I'm not sure I want to go in a restaurant that's like this. It's alright. Oh. Colin Freddy. Purple dude. Jump scare. Oh. Alright. Yeah, that was a spooky smile over there. Right. So. Can't do anything. Oh, this is it. So just nothing. Oh. Oh. I think. Oh. Alright, it's just murdering some people like this. Oh, I'm Bunny now. Don't worry, kid! Good old Bunny is gonna come kick this fucking purple man ass. And jump scare? Oh. Jump scare incoming. I'm almost sure of that. Squid? I'd like to know really, like, the sense, like, what is going on. Is that supposed to make any sense? I don't think so. Why would it? This is a freaking fine game. Alright, so... Team up jump scare? Alright. So, knife? Oh. So, can you jump scare me so we can get it over? Nothing, alright. It's a good game. I think I should really like stop right now, because if I spend like 5 hours on each game, it's never going to end. So, this is like, we don't even know who... Oh! Oh, controls are inverted! Ah, how good! It's good. Good gameplay. I'm really loving it right now. Why does this even exist? I'm sure I'm going to quickly regret this decision of playing these fun games. I'm going to wonder what I'm doing with my life. Hey, Foxy, how you doing? You're just going to go over there. You're going to go murder... What the fuck, Foxy? Okay. Foxy, what the hell are you doing? Oh. Foxy, please. Could you stop being drunk, like, for 2 freaking seconds? Oh, we're all dead. This is spooky. Who could have done this? And I'm stuck again because this is good quality. Alright. I'm not sure how much of this game I can still endure right now. Starting to get boring! Hey! Freddy McBighead? Yeah? They're all you can't. Oh. Oh, it was a demo. It's not, in any way, it's not representative of the real game, you know. It's just, yeah. Alright, so this is before Freddy Fazbear's Pizza Alpha version 0.01. Yeah, an alpha is gonna be cool. Oh my god, I think I recognize this. Loading. This is like Game Maker or anything. Oh, and this is I'm going to check. Alright, so okay, it was already recording without a problem. So, let's start. This looks like quality, so new game. Oh, look at that. I can't lower the sound. Alright, it's good. So, I didn't read what was going on, but it seems like some quality... Oh, quality editing, but look at that. Look at that. This is very good, so... Oh! Oh! This is really good. What the fuck is it? Wait, is that like from a Mario game or anything? It looks like something from SNES, like a freaking pixelated door, like how do you think this is even okay? Like, somebody look at that and it's like... Oh, like, Final Fantasy is gonna play! It's cool! And what the fuck is this music? Putting something in reverse isn't scary, you know? Yeah, that's some great editing. And what the hell is Freddy holding? I can't freaking tell. So, it's the bathroom. Corner. That's great building design right there. Like, what is there? A part of the building you can't access. Like, what is this? Why is it empty? Okay. So it's 3 a.m. and nothing is happening, and I can't click the camera anymore. Oh no, I don't actually need. Okay, yeah. No, I don't want any of this. Let's just... Oh, yeah, I already forgot. So, I'm going to class those things. I'm just going to quickly do this. Yeah, we're really going to have some quality games. Like, really, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good, and the party is just getting started! So chicka click. Now it's Chica fans. Alright, so welcome to Chica Click. Start clicking. Is this a cookie clicker? Oh, fuck this shit. I'm so done with that. No, I'm not playing anymore. Wait, just 2 seconds, so I know what hell I'm doing. So I'm not playing anymore cookie clicker. I'm done with this. I'm done. I hope there's not gonna be like a Flappy Freddy, or I'm gonna be entirely done. So, this one is Escape from Freddy's, and this is going full screen. And... Oh! I can get in window mode, so... Escape from Freddy's, a game by GR Games, inspired by Five Nights at Freddy's by Scott Calhoun, and I still don't know how to pronounce his name, but whatever, let's do this. Hello, and welcome to Escape from Freddy's, my second game. Oh, second game. I wonder if I have the first one. Oh yeah, and characters like Mike and Freddy are an man of me. Credits and recommendation, blah blah blah. If you have any medical condition, oh, I'm sure this game is going to be really scary. I really like the resolution of the screen. So, Mike Schmidt finishing a report for college. He doesn't realize that it's almost 12 a.m. when the animatronics become active. Finally done, I never expected to finish. Oh crap! 7:45, better go downstairs. Alright, I'm going to have to log the power. Hey, Hoxie, how you doing? Hoxie the pirate! I remember being part of his hardy crew. Yeah, that's cool. So it's all the... Oh! Walking on the table. it's good, so I can't go see the animatronics. And why is there cakes and pizzas on the floor? How is that a thing? So, can I run? Yes, I can run. Wait, no, I think I can like see the white around the character, like it hasn't been like cropped up properly. Oh, it's great programming. It's cool. Alright. Hit that and pull that there. Poison support supply. Better see what's on the cameras. Okay. So, are they like all gone? Let's see. Oh, spooky, all gone. Yeah. Wait, hold on. Is there a door that just appeared out of nowhere? Like, this is a half door. It's not even a full door. It's really good. So, great quality games. Okay, so how. Oh, it's been. Well, it's open. Okay. Okay, thanks, game. I like that. Just freaking reacting in half a second. Always love that in games. What was that? Not for anything suspicious. I guess I better keep looking around. I should post anything. There's games that are suck so much, they're funny, but this game they're just like bad. Like I like this one. I sound like I'm really depressed when I play this type of game. Like, oh, we eat your flesh. What? Okay, I'm done. So next is Felnats at Fred D Remastered. Alright, so what is it? Like, it's made for next gen console, like this is The Last of Us, it's remastered. Nice resolution again. So what is this? Oh wait, is that Game Maker? Oh boy. Oh, it's gonna cheat. Can use cheat. Oh, I can already select the knight, yeah. Well, we'll hire any MLG gamers for Doritos. No, please, not that kind of game. Montedew? That's not the name, right? Okay, what's going on? Okay, lies, door. This is like the exact same thing.
Hello? I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night at Fred B's. I actually worked there before you. I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but the animatronic character...
Can I, like, stop the phone call? Like, real? Oh, yeah, it's Foxy just singing. Oh my, the resolution is like, wait, hold on. Yeah, good. It's a little bit better. I don't have to have my face in the screen. Alright. Balloon boy? How you doing, balloon boy? Having a nice day? You look like shit. Like, what happened to you? What the fuck are you doing with my your hand there? I seem to be having some little problem, like a seizure or something. I can't stop looking around. So, let's not care about balloon boy. Is that the Slenderman music? Yeah, but that's the Slenderman song. Really? You just... Okay. And the game froze. Oh. The game had to load this incredible sound effect. And... What the hell is that map design? Look at that! I can't see shit yet. Like Foxy is like... all the way out there! So I hold this and I can regenerate power, like it's really freaking slow. Yeah, it's good. And the game froze again. It's good. Fuck it, fucking game maker. My fucking master race computer can't handle this game, like this is too much. And this is only 1 AM and I think I'm done right now. I think I'm done. So yeah, right now I'm a bit like disappointed, like this is bad. But it's just bad, like there's nothing. I want like really shitty, like something you wouldn't believe. Like this is nothing. This is bad and nothing funny, so yeah. Please don't. I don't want any of you. Oh. And my face cam stopped recording, so just give me 2 seconds. Alright, oh, I feel like this is gonna be like so much joy to edit, as much as it is to play. So, this is Fake Nights at Freddy's, or more like Five Freddy's at Night, like this is funny. So, this is again this, I don't remember. Oh no, this is not Game Maker, the previous one was Game Maker, this is RPG Maker, the two are good. Oh. So, what is my your name is new, so, I don't know, how do I name? I can't delete my name. It's a good name. It's a good name. I don't know, page? No. Like there's nothing for to delete. Okay. I don't know, maybe escape, but I'm too scared to, press it. Alright, it's gonna be my name. Fucking you. Go to the power room and turn off the power to start a game. Oh, it is exactly like what is the game again? Like Escape from Freddy's? Like I already forgot the name. Yeah, it's using the same assets. Oh. Oh, look at that design. This is perfect. It's beautiful. Look at that. Oh, it's using exactly the same. This is fucking Five Nights at Freddy ripoff from a ripoff. Like, how deep are we going to go? What is this? It's like nothing like the restaurant. What is it? Oh, this is your generator. I think I'm going to go stupid for playing this game. Time is tough. Level up as much as possible and be toy bunny if you fuck times right now. What? What do you mean? Freddy? Oh, this is Five Nights at Freddy's. All right, yeah, I already know about like Five Nights at Freddy's. I think I have it somewhere in there. Apparently, this is a good game, like a good Five Nights at Freddy fun game. But this is fucking copied the game. Like what? Oh, god damn it! Stop with fucking full screen and my fucking my face cam is going to stop recording every freaking time I start the game. Alright, let's just play. So this one is just called roaming mode update. Like just look at this. That's cool. So I'm a black dude. So choose a game type. Play against AI or you're the character. I don't know, against the AI? Fazbear AI package required. What? What? Oh, this isn't DLC. Yeah, this is DLC. It wouldn't be good. Alright, so I gotta play what? So you're the character as Freddy. Click space now. And what happened if I don't do it? Is the war going to end? Well, alright, I gotta press it. When you move to other location, click the up arrow, then down arrow to activate the move time. Up, down. Okay, I move time a few seconds. I press space and something happened. Get ready for what? I'm scared. What's going to happen? Get ready to move in a few seconds. Come on, game. I want to move! Mike Schmidt is looking at the cam show stage. Wait! Is the black dude Freddy? What? What are those games? Move time 0? Could I move? Or... Mike Schmidt is looking at cam backstage? What? Move to dining area? The fuck? What is this game? It's not even a game! I can't do anything! The game is like, go suck a dick! I'm like, okay. What the fuck is that? Looking at dining areas? So yeah, I can't move because it's looking at me, that's great. Alright, no! No game, you can't fucking do this. Alright, so next game! Fazbear Arcade. So please read me. So, yeah, alright, so it's not complete. Alright, so let's see that. Fazbear, oh, Game Maker! How am I happy to see you? I missed like 10 minutes. Oh my god, it's full screen. Shit! I hope this is recording. Okay, so what's going on? Hey guys, turn out we don't have today off. What? Why? For a dying wish, a kid asked to be at his pizza place one last time. Kind of sad. It is. So we should make this the best party of his life, or for the rest of it. I like how the lines cut off all of the text so I can freaking read. Oh. Function key too! I don't know, like, is it just computer keyboard, or I don't know, function key, press start. What is this? With a mouse? Oh. Return in Pirate Cove, or catch the mouse? Oh! Oh! Ow! What the f- Ow! The music! What the fuck is it? Oh my god! Like the music, I don't know if you would be able to hear that in the video, I guess so, but like it's changing from here to here and it's horrible! Like, oh my, I think I'm going deaf right now! Like, oh my god. Oh my god, I have like something in my ears, it's horrible. Okay, so what am I supposed to do, like, oh. What? Yeah, I think I read it was hard. Oh yeah, what are the controls? So this is like, just mini games. Oh, doing the virus or me? Alright, no, I'm not going to do that. So, hold on. So there was Catch the mouse. I don't know, I don't see any mouse. This music! I know this music! I know this music, but what the fuck? Yeah, let's say it was hard. So, oh, it's been hit. That was a rat. That was a mouse. Fucking ball. I know this music, but what is it again? I don't remember the title. Wait. Oh, it's a Game Maker watermark over there. It's good. What is the music? I know it. What is the title? Okay, watch out for the fucking. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here! Alright, gone. I know the music! Oh, it's pissing me off. Yeah, game save. Oh, thank you. I needed that save. Oh my god, this is going to piss me off so much. I know the music, but I can't remember the title. Where is this from? Alright, let's just, whatever. I'm going to try to play the game. And the controls are like pretty bad. I need to destroy my keys every time I need to move in a direction. What the fuck? I was born. Oh my god! Oh shit! Alright. Okay, well. Yes. Oh, look at that resolution. Yeah, no, sorry, I don't want Game Maker! Please. Alright. Alright, so well, that was actually alright, but whatever. So, oh, again, RPG Game Maker, or whatever. So, this is Fazbear Dawn. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Asperdor! Okay. Oh, this is like, I don't remember who made this, this music, but it sure isn't the guy who made the game! So, I was going to check that it's recording again, because this is pretty painful when it stops. Alright, let's start! If I can... Alright! Okay, it's starting, so faster! Find us the little... Go! Most graphics are... It is fit. I'm cheap. This is a parody. Oh, I'm not going. Let's chop. Alright. Well, I can't do anything. Okay. What is this music? Body's town. Oh. Oh no, this is a f- Okay, crash. I'm dead. Alright! Next game! Well, at least if I play this game all as fast as this one, it's gonna be over quickly, so... This is Fazbear Entertainment. Next. So next is Fazbear Entertainment. If the game wants to start. Okay, so this is... Oh! Server IP? Alright, so I checked a little bit and apparently this is like a multiplayer version of Five Nights at Freddy's, so it seemed actually cool, but I can't get it to work right now, so I'm just going to get to the next one, and maybe I'll see when I'll be done with the other games if I can make this work. So next is Fazbear Generation. So apparently this is just the guy who made this just took like the maps from the two first games and just stick them together, and here you go. Yeah. You know what, I'm not even going to try. Alright, if it's just some shameless copy-paste of Five Nights at Freddy's, I'm not even going to bother. So, oh, now we're going to the endless depths of Five Nights at Fuck. So, we're going to start with Five Nights at Big Box Deals. And it's totally not a save file. I'm going to believe the... Oh! It's a multiplayer game, and how could this be bad, I wonder?
Alright, well, kill me!
No! Oh. Shut up, Wade!
Nice full screen, but what the fuck am I talking? And what hell is going on with my sound? Nice full screen, look at that! Like, it just... My screen is entirely white now. That's great. So... And it's so fucking dark. Oh. Hello, Box, whatever was your name? Oh. Hello. What the hell? Yeah, no. What the fuck is. I don't understand what the hell is going on. Oh, hello! Well, I don't know if there was like a box, and oh, it's right there. Look at the spooky eyes. Spooky box. It's great. There's another one here with foxes. It's this there. Alright. Yeah, well, whatever. There's just nothing going on except that asshole over there just staying there. So, what am I supposed to do? Is it just going to stay there? What? Make a loud noise. What? Did I like a slam on the door? I don't know. and did nothing. It's only 1 AM, school. I thought 43% energy. Like, what do I do? Make a loud sound. Just going freaking slam on the door. Okay, it's good. It's good. Okay, quit the game. So you can see the quality aura. So, oh, it's Unity. This is surely gonna be a good quality game. So this is Five Nights at Bikini Bottom. Like, what was that again? So it's Slanty Pants? What happened? Oh, no. Oh, all the doors are locked already. Oh, fuck? What the fuck?
Hello. Welcome to your news.
Every time I open the door, they're right now, at my door.
I'm just gonna...
This is Patrick!
Welcome to Nick.
Wish I was back in Texas. The ocean's no place for...
Nice song. Alright. I don't know. Am I dead or I think I'm dead?
Or death has
oh, hello SpongeBob. Are you having a nice day? I like your little T position right there. Oh, Patrick's back too. I guess there's a party there. It's good. I love that the phone guy sound like he was fucking dead inside.
Oh yeah, just be careful in the animatronics or anything. Fuck. What the fuck am I doing?
So the best part of the game. So Five Nights at Bill's is next. I don't know who Bill is, but well. Oh. Oh, this is a Spanish game. Comienza el juego. Yo puedo hablar español. I suck at Spanish, so yeah. Oh, yeah, you already got the credits here, so there's only one, like, I don't know, why is there Spanish? Why is there English? Sorry for that. Reset animatronic system?
Hola, tu objetivo es monitorear las cámaras y revisar que nada raro pase. Aunque eso no te lo podemos garantizar al 100%, bueno, al menos con los animatrónicos. Es que ellos fallan un poco. Pero bueno, no importa. Si yo reviso las cámaras y si algo pasa, presiona el botón para iniciar el sistema de los animatrónicos.
Pero I don't understand shit.
Funciona con un generador, así que...
Like nothing. After like a... Oh. Oh. What a beauty. After like, I don't know, 5 years of Spanish, I still don't understand shit. Oh, it's moving. Okay, so it uses my power, apparently. And... Oh. Oh! The hitbox is still there. That's cool. So, well, that's it. I like how the map isn't even correct. Like, look at this white spots everywhere, and the thing moved. Oh, I just. You know what? I don't even care. This. Oh, yeah, that's already killing me. Can I control? No, I can't see down the hallways, but... Oh, just get the fuck out of here. I think it's going down the hallway, I think I'm dead. Like, I care. Come on, game. What jump scare, you? You having a seizure, buddy? Seems like you had a problem there. Alright, so let's tell this. Let's tell this fucking massacre. So next is Game Maker. Five Nights at Bonus Docks. Team Fortress? It's Team Fortress, right? ducks. It's 0 a.m. Like you can't say 12 a.m. That's 0 a.m. So, hello, duck.
Quack.
Good game. Good game. 10 out of 10. Best game ever. I would TF2 again. Alright, next. I feel like we are now now that we are in Five Nights at X, we are finally really eating really good shit. Like, we are really in the depths. So, what the hell is that? Oh boy, Five Nights at Chuck E. Cheese. Yeah. I was almost not expecting that to pop up. Alright, well, classic stuff. So, credits, let's see who made the game. Myself. The guy thanks himself. I'm not going to comment that. So I'd like to thank the creator of the game for me playing the game. I thank myself because the creator made this game.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Yami Mash. What the fuck are you doing here? Vegeta! What does the skull say about its power level? It's under fire. No, I'm going to shut the fuck up.
Something happened to the animatronics there, though. You see, they probably didn't walk around, but they started acting...
What the hell was he saying? Well...
They were punching me left towards the end of the staff, and it just seemed to happen after, you know, the incident.
Oh.
Yeah, well, they were tampered with, they'd been off towards staff, but not children.
I like how whoever is doing the voice there, like, changed the pitch so he sounded a little more deeper, but it just sounds stupid.
You shouldn't have the ability to move, but you can.
I feel like it's like a 13 years old kid, and he was like, you know, if I do the voice acting, maybe it's gonna sound stupid because I got, hello, so yeah, what to tell you? That's my kid, though. Hello. Oh. One gate.
Anyway, though, sorry for the
like in any restaurant.
Alright,
he's gone.
Oh, also, the game uses power, so make sure you're not using it that much. Anyway.
I'm safe as long as I watch the cameras. Nothing happened? Nothing? So, what happened if I... Nothing. So the thing I like to know is that there's a gate I can close in front of myself. There's a vent I could close here. But like, what do I do if a monster like decides to, I don't know, get out of Narnia and come to the spooky closet? Like, what the hell is that? We decided like, oh, you know, we're gonna put a door like Narnia is gonna go through the closet in the back room because it's gonna be cool. Hello? Yeah, just... Foxy? Yeah. Oh. So, the game just... The game closed on himself. Yeah, well, that's a good point. At least I don't have to close it myself. Because every time it just fucks some shit up. Alright, next we have Fazbear Nightmare. I think I may have missed it because I started Five Nights at whatever. But, well, it's not a problem. So, okay, so what the fuck is this now? Unity game, gauge of quality games. Nice black screen. Alright. What the hell is this hand? Oh. Ah, it's a bit too slow to be able to make any music with that. Well, so the investigation.
Hey, Rebecca, remember me? We went on a raid last year. It's me, Mark. Looks like I got to team up with you again. It's been such a long time. Anyway, you must know about the recent incident, right? Mike Schmidt. I can't believe someone so young can vanish like this. So you were assigned to investigate his old night job. The famous. Or should I say, infamous. Freddy Fazbear Pizza. Where fantasy and fun comes to life, blah blah blah. And where your kids mysteriously disappear. Remember the Bite of 87? Yeah, I guess this franchise will never get away from the press. I got a memo before leaving that was meant for you, but you were busy or something. It goes like this. This is what you must know about the restaurant. The animatronics are never deactivated, so you might have to deal with them. Our only tip is to run and hide. Also, don't stay on a spot for too long, or it gets angry. What kind of a joke is this? Look, just go around the place
a joke that will
find
kill you.
Any clues. I'll call you in an hour. Good luck.
Alright. Okay, so can I start, or is it still loading? It's still loading. Alright, so. Oh. Sandy Toddies? So don't stay in one stop or in one place or it gets angry and I can't fucking see shit. So dark. That's what I get for playing horror games in the middle of the day. So I'm just going to play the game watching to a little camera. So this is the... Oh! Okay, marionette. Okay, okay. Oh, there's some great frame rate. And I'm almost sure if I use the click, I'm going to get out of the window. This is gonna be lovely. So can I like... Oh, wait, hold on. I think the mouse cursor can't get outside of a window. This is the first time I see this in the Unity game. This is the greatest improvement ever. Oh, no. So apparently the guy... BODY! Okay, thanks, bye. Alright. So, what is it? Doesn't seem too bad. Except you, if it crashes when you... No, it... Okay, it's okay. So, you can just wander around the place. And it seems there's some of the animatronics that want to kill your body, fuck you! Fucking heck. Can I even run? Alright, just last try. I'm not going to spend too much time in each game or I'm never going to finish it. Oh, okay, I can remember from... You know what? What the hell am I doing? Each time I'm going there and I'm dying and I still go there. Bunny? Puppet? Hey, Voxy! So, yeah, the models and everything are entirely remade. They are not like... stolen from Gmod. Good point. Yeah, just the classic stuff. So, Chicken Freddy, where are they? Hey, hello. Oh. Good. Purple eyes. Oh. Great frame. Oh. Bonnie, what's up? Can you connect? Okay. So, she just... The character just... run what she wants to. It's cool. It's cool if you want to die. Yeah. Alright, so it wasn't that bad. It's going to need a lot more things if it wants to get just acceptable. Well, so next, Five Nights at Ducky's. Oh, it just starts like this.
Hello there. This is a pre-recorded message.
Expand on.
Welcome you to your first.
Hello there.
I actually worked in that office.
Oh, hello. Oh. Okay. Okay, no, thanks, mate. I'm done. Great bait. 8 out of 8, mate. Alright, next game. Next game is not Fazbear Entertainment, it's Five Nights at Fazbear Storage Demo Fix. It's a really good name. pretty good. Alright, so let's see this. Yeah, it's exactly two. Alright. Crushy Taco Dude. Nice name. You get 1 point for the name. So yeah, Jeremy. Yeah. So like I work in a storage. That's cool. Can I start the game? Just let's get it over with. I can't even talk anymore. This game are making me retarded. What the hell is going on? Okay. Loading. It's good. All right. What's a Vanco flashlight? Oh, that is the shittiest flashlight I ever seen. Okay, I need to click. Alright.
Hello? Hey! So I hear that the movie. Well, crap. So anyway.
Excuse me! Could you speak up a bit? Can you stop running, please, like, seriously? Could you imagine that, like, you're working in the place? Like, it's pretty dangerous. So, like, you need information, and the guy on the phone is like, oh, yeah, just running, we have plan. Okay, thanks, bye, I'm done. Alright, so I don't know what the hell is going on. Oh. It's not servers locking on, it's their switched circuitry. Yeah, that's even a name. Hey.
If an animatronic were to wander into your vault, just put on a pretty mask. It should still work on
my mind. Okay, just use the mask. Hey, Bunny Bun! You seem to have a little problem with your bar. Oh. So if it's the same time reaction as Five Nights at Freddy 2 bullshit, I'm dead.
Anyway.
No. No. Stop. Oh. Thanks, Shadow Bunny. It was cool. I can't escape the game. Next is Five Nights at Freddy's Garfield version. What? Web Archive? Hold on a second. What? Okay, you just... Alright. Okay, I never seen that before. Alright, so I went to check a little bit around and it doesn't seem like I can find any way to just open it, and even like on the page of the game, the creator doesn't know how to open the game. The creator doesn't know how to make his game work. Next, Five Nights at Freddy's. It's good. RPG Maker? No, I don't want any of your full screen. Alright, so yeah. Again, a beautiful editing, beautiful resolution. Oh, not again. This game doesn't have difficulty meters, so be careful. Are you ready for Freddy? Oh. Please don't tell me this is Five Nights at Fogboy's ripoff again. Yeah, Bonnie is dying a lot. Fuck. Oh, no. I swear. If there is an RPG battle with some fucking party arts, I'm done. Don't you dare. Next, Five Nights at Freddy's Hard Edition, and I really like the icon there, really corrupted. Cool. Oh, it's Game Maker. Even better. Alright, so press enter to start. Next is Five Nights at Freddy's PBG BPG remake, no, not Peanut Butter Gamers, it's just not the same thing. So, what is the difference with the original game? I'd like to know that. Okay. So, there's no light on the left?
Hello, and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path.
So apparently all the room on the left here, all the party rooms don't work.
Some people still have a somewhat negative
impression
of the
thing.
Company.
There's no like,
that old restaurant was kind of static for quite a while, but...
Okay, I'm not even going to try. Next is Five Nights at Freddy's 4 Game Maker Paint Fun Game Game Maker MS Paint. What do I need to say about this? Oh my god, this is great resolution. Like, look at this. Look at this on my screen. It's beautiful. The resolution changes every time. Wait, is there? Oh my god, oh my, there's nothing working. Oh, oh, just to camera one. Oh, look at that, now it's broken. Oh, two cameras are the same. And of course, like, you can't put an ad for Game Maker after games like this. Like, it shouldn't be allowed. It shouldn't be allowed, this is freaking illegal.
Hey guys, so I'm back like a few days later now since I've been interrupted, so that was great. Now I think I'm finally again mentally capable of playing some more some Five Nights at Freddy fan games. So, last time, what happened again last time? I got a good memory, so... there was this game, but I didn't understand what it was. It's like, from what I read, it's a multiplayer online game. Like, you start a server, then you make your friends join, and then you play... Five Nights at Freddy's together, but I still don't know how that thing works, and I think I'll never know. So we had no game that was actually okay, a lot of shitty game, not really surprising, and some whatever games. So we're straight going to jump in because we still have a lot of game to go through. So already I see Game Maker is gonna be good. So, Five Nights at Freddy 2 Game Maker Edition, so we got more info. Yeah, legal stuff, yeah, I didn't make Five Nights at Freddy's, blah, 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 and... Oh, alright, so it would seem like every night is its own game, because you know Game Maker, it's great. Alright, oh, and it's a full screen. Okay, well, what is going on? It's white. Am I finally dead? Oh, here we go. It's a lot better when it's not in full screen. So, oh yes. But you know what? I can't actually see anything. I don't know. Is relevant? Yeah. Oh yeah. Something on the screen is Chica. Okay, just once again, I'm recording in the middle of the day, so I can't actually see shit, and I expect. There's maybe Bonnie here, but I seriously can't see anything. It's like totally dark. Can't move. There's what I've been going on. Oh, look at this good quality, this paint quality. Just. This Chica really resembles a lot Dolan, if you know the goddamn meme. As I call them, because meme, it's not good enough, it's meme. Here it's not as stupid as it's supposed to be. This looks way too much like Donuts. Let's just begin. This is really creepy. So yeah, I'm expecting that the game is just going to be like the exact same as Five Nights at Freddy's 2, but press any key to begin. Oh, any key except the mouse. Good. Alright, so yeah. Oh, I can't. Oh, right click. Oh, good controls. Fun guy, please no. Fun guy, please don't.
I'm here to talk
so, can I use? Oh, look at that quality flashlight. Hey, Mangle. Wait, hold on. I see. It's like the map is reversed, and it's ticking like. Hold on. Alright, so I just stop the sound. I don't really care. I'm expecting the sounds to be the same. Look at that quality balloon boy here. This is quality game. Yeah, you got our three bodies here. Yeah, I think I've already seen enough. It's just going to be the exact same as original game, except Game Maker. So here we go. If you want to play, no, I don't even want to put it in whatever. Like, it's like, if you don't want to pay money for the actual game, you can play the bootleg Game Maker edition. Okay, so next we got Five Nights at Freddy's El Origen. So yeah, I got a great accent, me. So it seems like this is some kind of full screen Spanish game. Please, I don't. Okay. Oh god damn it! It's in Spanish. Me and my games. I know where to the launch. Oh my! What the fuck? It's completely in Spanish. All right, come on. We gotta concentrate. I'm going to try to traduce. I'm not going to say the game is shitty because I can't understand. So. You came to the pizza of Fredbear's family diner with your family to just eat. So, everyone that disappeared like that. You don't know. All right, so I'm all alone. It's good. There's nothing weird going on here. Just everything, everybody disappeared like that. Oh, it's the puppet and there's something. Oh, so I found a flashlight. Una linterna. All right. Hey, puppet, how you doing? Huh? Oh, you're here to help me. Oh. Oh, god damn it! Are you telling me this is gonna be Five Nights at Fuck Boys? An hallucination appeared. Oh, are you kidding me? I was just attacked, yeah. And I bet the. And oh, yeah, I remember I cut the sound. And there's no sound. Is this a glitch? Like, no, the game doesn't have any sound. Yeah, alright, I think I've played enough of RPGs. Like, it's okay, like, Game Maker. RPG Maker, it's like everything there is about Five Nights at Freddy's. So, next is Five Nights at Freddy's Fredbear. Freddy's Fredbear. It's a demo. And oh yeah, apparently, like I made this because apparently following the developer, Scott wants to play the game when it's finished. Like, the developer of the game apparently wants to play this game. So we're going to see if it's really worth playing. Okay, so again full screen. And I can make it window. Okay, good. So, okay, you got the classic credits, yeah, textures, game concept, alright. So, let's start. Michael Smith as 54 as of 2017. Oh, you're doing your own canon stuff, like fan fiction and shit. However, the thought of his job as Fazbear Entertainment never left him, not even at such an old age. Fazbear Entertainment has been taken down and disbanded, the year was fired. The building, however, still stands in desolate ruins, not taken down for some reason. He enters the building. When he enters his former security office, he finds a peculiar switch on the table. He flips the switch out of curiosity, and the whole building wheels to life. Wheels? Is that even a word? But there is a little shattering sound. Ooh, and it's fading out. Ooh, this is all getting way too spooky for me. Okay, and that guy just comes back where he lived his worst nightmares. Like, that's good. So, apparently Scott wants to play this. Like, it's just Five Nights at Freddy's with like a sepia filter on it. Okay, so there's an attention for some reason. Like, what is it? Pirate Cove? Yeah. There's basically nothing. It's Five Nights at Freddy's with a sepia filter. Why? Okay, things are looking maybe a little more dirty, but yeah. It's good. Quality game. Just have nothing to say about it, just yeah. Yeah. I think I'm starting already to get a little bit tired of this games. There's just nothing to say about it. And just, oh god damn it, are you kidding me? It's just Five Nights at Freddy's Game Maker Edition again. It's the same, it's on Game Maker, it's full screen! Oh, I can change!
Oh,
yeah.
I wanted to record
nice design for the room, yeah. Yes, so I can't out there for. Okay, no, I don't want to stop recording. Thank you. It's gonna be okay. We got some really good stuff, that's for sure. Alright, next! Five Nights at Freddy's Movie Mall Tech Demo. Okay, oh, so we got, yeah, the living tombstone. Yeah. Alright, so, what is this all about? Movable,
hello.
Hello. 12 years old kid, hello.
I wanted to leave a message for you to help you get started on your first night. So there's a lot to do on the first night. Let me skip this memo I have here. Let's get started. So as you may have noticed, there are 200 doors closed in the room. They will open as the night progresses. So the office should have everything you need for the night. A flashlight, animatronic switches, cameras, and your iron doors. I do have to warn you, the animatronic characters get a little, quirky.
I can't take off the...
Whatever you
the,
do,
oh,
don't make eye contact with
so, this is Five Nights at Freddy's, except the...
They will try to stuff you inside an empty
kid,
suit.
Please.
Now, that
so
wouldn't
I'm
be so
to talk
bad.
Here. So, there's no static effect, there's no camera effect, and there's no camera, so
that
it's like, it's an illusion that you can move. Well, great. Well, you know, if every game is like that, this is gonna be really fast, and really I'm not complaining about it. If I can really go the fastest possible, fast, wait, hold on. Oh, there's two Five Nights at Freddy's Origin. like, there's so many Five Nights at, I mean, you can't make an original title. Yeah. Good. So, this is one more RPG Maker. Hello? Oh, dude, just thrown into the game like that is nothing. Freddy Fazbear's Diner. Sure looks fancy in here. Alright, so. Spooky noises. Some presence. There's. Apparently, there's Freddy over there. Just default RPG Maker assets. Not surprising. This must be Freddy Fazbear. I thought it was moving to the new restaurant. Okay, we didn't deserve this. Yeah, spooky nuts. Good, so we are like in the... we are here. Like no shit. Why is there a hole in the world? Oh, I just got through it. So, there's Golden Freddy. What's this doing here? I thought he was trapped after the murder. Yeah. Who had a chance to leave? Yeah, good. Bunny here too, this makes those. Well, what? They're here. Well, what's unbelievable about it? This really makes no sense. Well, no, they're here in front of you. Well, what happened? You should have taken that chance. Oh, they're going to disappear. Oh, watch out! So, Freddy's still here? Well, I guess I'm going to live. Oh, they gave you a chance. You should have taken it. But thanks for playing, Mrs. The End of Dan. Yeah. 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 Good. So, next game. I tried to just hype myself a little bit every time, hoping that the next game might be like something entertaining. And what the hell is going on in that picture? Like, there's a random hat, there's kids, there's Freddy here. And what the hell are they about this? Okay, yeah, no, doesn't matter. So, this is another Five Nights at Freddy Origin, and this time it seemed tech demo. Alright, star demo! It's again a demo, good. November 14, 1987. Help us, please. Shh! It'll be all over soon. Quiet. No tears now, only dream. I don't even want to read, just read it yourself if you want. Jeremy! Oh, jeez. Jeremy, like you need to slim, dude. What the hell are you doing with, like, Harry Potter there? Yeah. Oh, it's Jeremy, the guy from Five Nights at Freddy 2, right? So I guess I'm playing as Mikey. Okay. Oh, yeah, that guy. It's like Jeremy and Mike know each other or something? Like, what is going on? I'm not going to ask because I'm not reading anything. Freddy lost his microphone. No? 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 Not again? Not a RPG maker piece of shit again? No. Oh my, I swear, if I see an RPG fight, I'm going to get pissed. So, okay, this is the office. I swear to God, don't do it again. If I fight, I fight some party ads. Check under his hat. Oh, wow, that was hard. Hey, mom, I'm a default RPG maker. It's cool. Thomas. Yeah, right. Because normal people looks like anime characters. Oh yeah, this is like the thing of a kid that just ran away from his mom, like explored around, find the Easter egg. Okay, no, just no, please just stop with us game, like nah, I don't want any. All right, next is Five Nights at Freddy's Quizzes demo. Please install Flash Player in order to view this content. Do you really think I don't have Flash Player installed? Like really? Okay, right. Fuck you too, game. Fuck you. Okay, so next, Five Nights at Freddy's RPG. Yeah. I'm just going to check that I'm still like recording, because you never know. With these games, it seems like they tend to just stop making me record. So that's good. Yeah, it means a lot to me. Yeah, well, don't say that, because I'm sure I'm going to cheat on the game really bad, so yeah. You need to read this credit list for things, yeah, alright. He used Five Nights at Freddy's, obviously, and some sprites for Freddy on the oh, look at that. This is gonna be good again. I'm still waiting for like the game who's gonna be extremely shitty. Like right now, this is just bad and nothing else. Okay, this is the light.
Hello.
Oh god damn it.
This isn't even recording. Oh yes it does. That was embarrassing. Anyway, hello, it's me Victor from the interview. I record this message.
Hello, it's me, Victor. I'm 12 years old. I make games. Good.
I must say.
So what is Chica then? Hey Chica. How are you doing? No you don't, Chica.
Welcome to new job.
So this is the exact same, like this is just Five Nights at Freddy's, except this is like made in RPG Maker, and I just feel like I'm stuck in my office, like I can move, but at the same time I can't get out. It's like that. Okay, no. Next, it's Five Nights at Freddy's Shadows, and it's again a demo because, you know, I don't think any of this game is ever going to be finished. That would be pretty surprising. Oh, Living Tunstorm again! Wow, those people are so original, their ideas are incredible. Why aren't they working at Electronic Arts, stealing our money? So, this is Five Nights at Freddy 2. And there's no camera, there's no light. Oh yes, there's the light, but there's no button, there's no camera.
Hello.
I'm a 12 years old kid, and
I guess I'm supposed to act as your guide for the week.
No, you don't try to rape my ears, please. Right now, I'm just feeling like an asshole, like I'm cheating on every game and I'm not giving it a chance, but I can't, like, look at this. How many games I still have to play, so... Sorry, I think I said at the start of this that I was... Oh my god, I drove this, like, right next to my microphone. Just listen to that. Well, you're already hearing that from the game. So, what the fuck is that? Did somebody record that with a potato? Like, you know the thing? You take your iPhone, you take like a headphone, and you freaking slam it into it, and you record the sound? Because it seemed really like it! Alright, let's just calm down. Maybe it was just an error, maybe just 12 years old kid, but I don't know how to make a game. It's gotta be okay. So, I want to inform you that this is an update. What? But in this update is a big one. Okay, English, how do you do? First game, Five Nights in Backstage at Freddy's. How do you English? Good. I'm going to stop this. Okay, with story mode only. The main characters now. Oh! It's me. XXX Master Max too dark for you. XXX. Yeah, good. Blah blah blah. You know. Oh, what? Okay. So I'm playing as Freddy. I thought the main character was like, oh, bad guy. Hey, what's up, Sasuke? Did you hide in my kill without talking? Murder! Oh. What? What the hell is even going on? This isn't called Five Nights at Freddy's. Stop on. You don't scare me anymore, like really. Get in the tight position. What? Yeah, really? I just realized, why is this in French? Why? Oh, oui, oui, baguette for the eagle! No, just please. Just stop with the RPG Maker bullshit like that. I just don't want any. So, oh, again, Finance at Freddy, RPG Maker. So, hold on. God, this is loud. Please. No. This is Five Nights at Frodo Baggins. Yeah? Alright, okay, I maybe need to click on the window. Here we go, so. I swear, this is one more RPG stuff. Welcome to the middle of nowhere. Get your gay ass through that door. Oh. This is gonna be that kind of game. Alright. Oh. My goal is to talk to every... Okay, this is gonna be... Oh my god! It's Gandalf! Hi, you little shit! Shut, bruh! My dick is... Cool! Follow me, Kay! You are not a bitch with... Okay, I think I'm going to like this game. Fucking kill it. Okay. Die, please. Go snacky. Okay, alright, let's fight this. Let's attack a snake. And Gandalf, God, why is this loud? Alright, so. This snake sucks. So, hold on, do I have something? Fire weapon? Or a blade? Attack enemy, maybe, just use a fire blade. Here we go. Oh, please. Oh, what the hell was that attack? These snakes are way too resistant. Wind. Okay, you use wind. Oh, wait, hold on. What do you have, Gandalf? Paralyzed water. Thunder! Alright. She's still not dead. Oh, here you go. Okay, so. Let's just spam attack and just hope we're going to beat him. Oh my god, so many damage. So much damage, I don't think I can win this battle. This is so difficult. Alright. You were victorious. Ow. Okay, bye. You shot like first, bitch. Yeah, this is exactly what happened in the movie. I perfectly remember. Okay, I found some gold and... Who is this over there? Full potion was found. Full potion? Did we got the fucking sexy treasure? Yeah, we did. 10 gold for sexiness to heal you. Would you like to watch with me closer? Alright. And now you are healed. Okay, can I go? Yeah, I think we found the treasure. Yeah, what do I do? Yeah, we found the treasures, it was like, right here. Whoa, what the hell is going on? Game? Did I manage to break the game? Oh, here you go. Just need to be a little bit more persistent. Frodo, wait. I thought you left night. It's key. Because we are gay! I don't know why, but this kind of game make me laugh so much because it's just stupid. Well, everybody know my humor is kind of stupid. So, Frodo's father, help please. Osama bin Laden? What the fuck? I guess you're dead, Frodo. Now I will kill you. Okay. You fucking chime. Chimera, well, how? I'm not going to say anything. Alright, fire weapon. No, Gandalf doesn't have anything. Paralyzed yet. Ice breath. Oh, oh yeah, I got my life back because I... Alright, I'm not sure if just spam is going to work. So we're just going to keep using Magic. So what about water? Oh. Well, I guess I'm going to keep spamming this. Water seems to be pretty good. Come on. Alright, we won. Alright. Level up. Ow. Get wrecked, mate. Goodbye, Osama. And he just disappeared. Hey, Dad. Thanks, Frodo, for saving me. No probes, Dad. Hi. We need to get out of here. Well, come on. We gotta get out of here. That was shitty, I know. You are not a bitch with your dad, gross. I think we should camp here tonight. Gandalf, please don't touch my butt tonight. Fuck. Okay, day two. Yon. Hi. Well, actually, I just realized this has nothing to do with Five Nights at Freddy for some reason, but it's fun. No. No. Okay, thanks, guard. No. What about you?
I am the doorkeeper!
Cool. Fight me, Figgit.
Care will turn into slime!
Why? Why do you even? But sometimes when I see games like that I wonder why I even... Yoroi Dushi? Do this defense ignore damage? I'm almost sure this is supposed to be the other way around. Alright. Okay, that sucked pretty good. Alright, you're dead. I'm dead. Get wrecked, mate. Alright, let's keep moving. I wonder when there is going...
Holy ribbons, the Batman!
Where? Is that Batman?
Hop that donkey, good me, you...
What? Spade? Okay, now it's just getting totally random, like it wasn't before. Okay, so I think we may have founded our first, good game. Even... Can we say it's a Five Nights at Freddy's game? Because, there's just nothing. Alright! Thanks, babe. I will heal you now with sickness. Where I need you now, bye.
A bit more. Begin this? I thought you would be...
Okay, and the guard just now.
Oh! Freddy Fazbear Pizza!
Okay, so there's finally some Freddy Fazbear thing.
The door leads to Freddy Fazbear.
Yeah, let's go. Alright!
Welcome to Freddy's!
Of course. It's had to happen. This way to employees only. Nope. Okay. Thanks, door! Thanks. Dining room. Oh, I can go to it.
Wow. Dining room.
Okay, I don't think I have anything to do here. That's some really good, room design. Alright. Pirate's Cove. I can go to Pirate's Cove. Wow.
Sorry, I deserved it.
That was to be expected. Alright, so this doesn't seem to be nothing much here. Kitchen, I guess I can't go there. Please, I can't even go there. Oh, okay, there's no walls. Show stage. Oh, hey Freddy. Don't worry about me, I'm just going to steal your stuff. Yeah, nice ton of food potions. Alright. I like how there's even white behind him, it's like the sprite wasn't taken out properly.
Head, I am stuck in the box! You can still walk around.
Okay, thanks.
Can I follow you?
Yeah.
You are not a bitch with Freddy.
Okay, so that was an excuse because I was too lazy to take the white out.
What the fuck, door?
Yeah, that's the door.
Lululul, I am fake door because it's the end of the demo.
Okay, well, I have to say this was pretty fun. I think I'm going to see if there is the full game somewhere now. Okay, so next there is Five Nights at Fogbo's 1 and 2, but The thing is, I've already played those two games, so I'm not really sure if I want to start it over. So yeah, I think you're going to have to trust me on this one when I say that this game were okay, and I just realized I played so many shitty games that I just put the last game in shitty. I'm just starting to get used to it, it seems like this is starting to be a bad thing. So what? Explorer Five Nights at Grover's? It's a web archive? Oh, but I don't have internet. So I don't, okay. It's not opening. Okay. Yeah, it is. You know it's not gonna be good if a game is already a gay archive. It's good. So next is Five Nights at Illuminati. Well, why am I even surprised? That had to happen sometimes. So please don't get offended by the phone calls in this game. Yeah, really. Yeah, of course. Vintage Pizzeria, yeah, it can be part of them. Thanks. I just saw Illuminati, Doritos, and MLG. Alright, so, oh Jesus Christ. Click on the Mountain Dew to drink and replenish your thirst. Press the button on the wall to close the door. Press shift. Alright.
Oh, baby, a triple!
Damn,
oh,
son!
Yeah, just scratch that. Anyway, welcome to your new job at Illuminati's Pizzeria, where we only give you a supply of Mountain Dew and a limited supply of power on a flashlight. And we don't care one bit about it. We just hope you end up dying, because we never wanted a security guard, but the stupid manager had to decide to put a security guard in. So anyway, let's just talk about getting you past your first night. If you see those two buttons on the wall, they close the doors so that the Illuminati won't get you. Even though I hope that your power runs out and you just end up dying like a faggot.
Thanks.
Anyway, so let's go ahead and say that you have to make it to 6 a.m. before the Illuminati comes and rubs your ballsack.
Oh, God.
And
really?
No one likes you, so I hope your girlfriend dumped you, and I hope you suicide. Anyway, that's it for the
Thanks.
Night one phone call, and
Thanks.
So, yeah, that's the first night, so I hope you die, and see you on tomorrow night if you survive. Bye, scrub.
Thanks, scum. Scum, bye. Well, this is actually more realistic than the original Five Nights at Freddy's, because here it's telling you directly that you're going to die and fuck you. Because normally it's just, see, you're fine, no problem, you're just not going to marry you. It's fine. Is that fine? Okay, so I don't know. There's just nothing going on. I don't see any spooky Illuminati monster right now, so yeah. And what the hell was that door? Okay. Yeah, well, you can see this is really some good quality, like the entire pictures move when I start the flashlight. Good. Oh, look at that. Look at those Doritos. It's good. Okay, so... okay, you know what? It was actually a joke. Because there's no Illuminati. But what it is? Alright, so... I just stop from time to time recording, like every 20-30 minutes, because I don't want to just have a big, like, 1 hour long file I'm going to produce at the end. This is going to be just annoying, but at this moment, like, at the moment you're watching the video right now, I don't know how long it will be when edited, but right now, for me, I'm in 1 hour. I'm just at, like, 56 minutes of recording of all these Five Nights at Freddy goodness, and there's still at least like two further to go. So you can see this is really good. So let's try to get hyped up a little bit more, and let's go for Five Nights at Le Derpy Chicken, and it's RPG Maker. Good. What the hell is that? I didn't know I was playing Castlevania. All this shit. What is going on? Hello? Are you Cloud? Oh Jesus. What is wrong with your face? Huh? I don't even know how to react at this. Am I supposed to get pissed? Am I supposed to just get sad or laugh? I don't know. When the game forgets the file for the face of your own characters, like, something isn't right. So next, Five Nights at Marcus's. Oh, Game Maker. Alright, what is this clusterfuck already? So, I'm playing as Foxy. I'm going to bite off your frontal lobe, or whatever I'm doing to him right now. So, what is going on? I can walk through the walls apparently, and the controls are shit. Okay. Foxy, please come back. Oh, just moonwalk. Here, it's good. So, wait, hold on. What is this again? Five Nights at Marcus's? Yeah? Okay. Whoa. Oh! I'm not pressing anything. Okay, so when I press a button, it just goes in a direction, then I need to press it again to stop it. Good controls. So, that was Five Nights at that guy. It's good. It's good. Okay, next that we have Five Nights at Matt's Playhouse. Okay, I just spit. Oh. Good audio. Alright, so oh. What that? Tell 10 best game ever. This is the most fun thing in the game. So, do you hear that when I change cameras? Yup. That's why I hear. Like listen. So, it's just some JPEG pictures. Jesus Christ. And there's nothing going on. The only interesting thing I see is C4. That's good. Yeah, there's just nothing. Like, there's no one. Am I supposed to get spooked? Because right now it's just... Oh, I can move the camera right here too. There's just no one. Alright. Okay, thanks. This is a realistic Five Nights at Freddy's where nothing happened because animatronics don't stand up and come murder you. It's a lot more boring. Next is, oh lord, Five Nights at Sonic demo. Game Maker. Why? There's too many memes for me to handle. I'm going to regret this. Okay, listen. First of all, don't skim through all this because this shit is the most epic storyline of all time. Okay, man? Alright, so let me get into story narrative mode. In the year 2015, a new planet has been created by the Solar System 2, commonly known as the Slotty System. It didn't have been given. No, it's really just the English that sucks right there. It's not me. It didn't have been given a name because no life was given on the Slotty System. But 3 years later, in 2018, a new life was created called Sonic.
Scenic, Fert, and he created different kinds of Scenics. Scenics were eventually named as a species named Scenic. In 2020, one Scenic named Scenic Beb scrubbed once, okay, made a portal, and every single Scenic went to Earth and went back in time in 2015. Now they are stuffed in Scenic, like robots in a pizzeria called Scenic Sandhog's Pizza. Yeah, I'm going to stop that, I'm going to kill my voice. Now, you as the security guard has to share the Scenic animatronic and bring it back to the pizzeria. Then, you do your Finance at Freddy Clone Night Watchman business. Are you ready? Wait, your only option is okay. Fuck. Well, if it's yes or no, I don't give a shit. You're doing this anyway. It's your only choice, and I need to shut the fuck up. Alright. Spinus flower. Spinus flower. And I just poop flower. It's good. Really good. Could you imagine if like we were... Oh, hello. Hello, Scenic. How are you doing? You're vibrating. Good. But could you imagine if you were like in a time where those kind of games were like the bootleg games that were actually sold for money? Could you just imagine? Just bad. Your mom is like, oh yeah, like this is a Five Nights at whatever stuff. I'm sure I heard my son really like Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm going to take it. And then you open the game and you get this. Oh, the phone rings. Well, nothing new here. Let's read the phone call. Because writing is fucking core. I mean it's fun. Oh, welcome to Richard Job. Yeah. Was fucking fantastic. Restraint. Yeah. Good. Oh Jesus Christ! Yeah, you know, whatever. Hey, Scenic, come in, stupid. I'm sorry if you were epileptic, because like this was pretty goddamn bad, and even for your ears and mine. Alright, next is Five Nights at Chippy's. Oh goddamn it, Lair. It's in Spanish again. Oh wow, hi. The name of the game is English, so the game should be. Alright, whatever, let's not read too long, didn't read, lol. Okay, so, oh, Unity Engine, whatever, that's a change. So, yeah, it's just not fantastic, ass. Alright, Spanish, good. You know when you see Unity that this is gonna be quality? Okay, loading, I believe, because I don't know what that means. Okay. Oh, God. I didn't know this was supposed to be My Little Pony. Pizzeria con animatronicos necesita guardia de seguridad para trabajar por la noche durante. Okay, good. Just that's good.
Hola.
Oh.
Hola. Hola, nuevo guardia y bienvenido a la pizzeria de Shippy.
I thought I couldn't move.
La amistad y los sueños se hacen realidad y bueno, no te tengo que meter todo este follón porque eso es para los niños, pero bueno, yo soy tu ayudante y estoy aquí para comentarte algunas cosas de las cuales puedes ver en esta noche.
I don't understand shit.
Puedes activar con
yeah, I just don't understand shit. So what the I can't see shit, so this is gonna be fun. So we got some bunnies, got whatever this is, and we got Steve, got some stars. What the hell is Klonoa doing here? Okay. Yeah, I think I just closed the door. Yeah, that's right. Hello? So, it seems like I can actually walk around. The only problem is I can't see anything. What the hell was that?
pizza y todo eso.
Yeah, I'm just going to go back to my office and just stay there. Oh, I just realized that I could skip that. I shouldn't be playing a game in the middle of the day. Wait, hold on. The door of your office just closed on me. Because I think that's what happened. Oh, because I can lock the door through the wall. Oh, let's see a little bit. No, don't do that. Let's see what's going on. Except the fact that I... Oh, the light. Because I can see something. Yeah. What? What? What is this? Why is there a thing that's going down? Why? Am I going to die? Alright then. Go ahead. Jump scare me. Oh, connection perdida. Enderman. Okay. So yeah, I don't have the patience for this, but seems like there's some work put into it, like it's in 3D, like it's a new place. A jar file. Hold on, is this Java? Okay, just give me a minute. I'm going to try to see if I can open. Okay, I'm back. So I couldn't open this, and it's great. So this is right going to go to shit, because if you can't make your game in an application like everyone do, I don't see why I would try to play it. I'm not gonna lose any more time trying to make to do developers work, trying to make the game work. So this is a full screen, and there's oh look at that resolution. Okay, so this is Five Nights at Nothing on the screen. And I click quit. I like that when the main menu just disappear like this. This is Five Nights at Chillers. Okay, it's just there's a demo in the middle of it. Just slapped it in there. No, I don't even want to listen. Like, is it going to be a 12 years old kid again? So it seems like it's Minecraft and what the f. There's something over there, but I can't see because the camera is just passing out. Buzzer. Okay. I like the quality of the map already. Just, yeah. Buzzer, so what the hell is that? I'm almost sure this is not supposed to be like a... parts and services, like this is a goddamn cave. It's Minecraft. Oh, hello. The hell are you? What the fuck is that? Oh, what is that buzzer? I'm not going to go to check it out. Yeah, good. Yeah, just stay there. Yeah, that's good. Do I have a flashlight? No. So yeah. So it's like Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Can is something okay. good gameplay. It seems like everything is working just perfectly. It's just no problem. Alright, so next Five Nights at the Krusty Krab, where did I already play one of those? I think it was like Five Nights at Krusty Krab, not THE Krusty Krab. So... what? No? I already have them installed? What the fuck do you... Oh, this is Unreal... Oh, this is goddamn Unreal 4. Alright, so I'm back. This was taking just years to install for some reason, so I just gave up. I don't want to lose any more time with this, so let's just keep moving. So, with Five Nights at the School, RPG Maker. No, please just stop going full screen every time. The resolution is way too tiny to get to go in full screen, like, really. Okay, you are a new principal who just graduated from college. Can you just become... Wait, hold on. Can you just become principal like that just after graduating? I don't know. And you are at the school you work at to make sure everything is okay before the kids go on the summer break. You stay at the school later than any other teachers because you are principal. You are... You want to help you about the rejected school mascot that walk around at night? Yeah? Alright, let's just start. Yeah, I gotta make sure. Well, at least the style looks nice. A note from the dear Jason. We like we'd like to thank you for joining our school as principal. Really appreciate your help. Now we would. Thank you. Thank you. What is that? Good luck from Malcolm. Okay, oh, I can make it go even faster. Good. Okay. Okay, for 2 seconds, I thought that it would maybe be a little bit promising, a little bit good, but no, it just straight up, bang, here you go. Great. So next is Five Nights at the Zoo, or Dead Silence. So, okay. No, I'm not going to try and make this game work. I don't even know what the engine is. So I'm not going to go fuck with that, let's just know. Next, Five Nights at Thomas's. Well, hold on. Oh god no. Thomas the train.
Hello and welcome to Thomas's Pizza Railway. I'll be your conductor, so stop 'em hot. I'm here to fill you in on what you need to do for your job as a security guard at Thomas's Pizza Railway. Oh, and some other useful information that you may be able
Hold
to use
as.
Okay.
Some
other useful information that you may be able to use.
Shut
up! Yeah,
I'm gonna talk to your mother that way.
Sorry, Bob. I'll be right there.
You better be.
You shut up.
All right. So next we have Five Nights at Wario's. So if you haven't realized, this is one day after the last recording session because I had some problem with my recording software while I was playing this game. So I'm going to play it again, hopefully. Well, at least I didn't really went far. Like I listened just the phone call and just that's it. So can I at least skip this, please? No, apparently I can't escape. No, I don't close the game. Alright, so the story is that Wario and Waluigi have a fast food factory and they went missing. And that's the story. And you're the stupid idiot that just goes to work there for some reason when the thing just reopened 7 years later. I like how just two people disappears and then suddenly, oh my god, everybody thinks it's cursed. Like, really people? That's how you're gonna be? Alright, so I don't remember, what does it say in the call? Oh, I'm sure he just said, oh, you can use a different light, you can close the door, don't use too much energy, even if you have 200. Like, I'm not sure if it's possible to even, yeah, hello. Alright, so let's see a little bit what is it about. At least... when I see like the previous game, at least this looks like competent. It looks like something that just works. And hopefully it will really be... Oh! Hello, Waluigi, you got some... really... I, I really don't like this hero here. So, oh, hey, Wario. Creeping along there. So what I was saying is that Waluigi got some really long arms. Well, they're pretty long, just normally, but here, I think they're a little bit more. Yeah, I'm almost sure it's like that. So, it's the first message to begin quite easy. Hopefully. Okay, no, I don't want to know what is doing in the bathroom. Nope. Okay. Oh god. What? Okay, so I guess that sound means that somebody's moving. But it's really weird because it sounds like really close and right in my left here. I'm sure it's like the creator of the game that just like pull out a camera and just record himself like walking around. As to be expected, the first night is pretty boring, except from the except for the fact that I don't know where Wario is. Okay. And for once, yeah, it seems like this game is on too dark, because there's some Five Nights at Freddy's fan game that are really dark. At least here I can play it in the middle of the day, again. I think I will never learn from my mistakes. Every time I'm like, oh my god, I can't see shit, it's so dark, and then I'm like, yeah, I'm just literally play at 2 PM all the time, it's cool. So it doesn't seem like they really want to just get me while you're still over there. Oh, hello, office exit. So Waluigi should soon be here. Alright, oh, he went away. Oh, hello Waluigi. And what the hell is this door? Doesn't look like a normal door. Looks like it's just rocks. It's still there. Alright then, Waluigi, if you want to stay here all night. And I lost Wario again. I don't know. He just disappears, or maybe I'm just not seeing him. Oh, well, he just seems to have left. Alright. Can you please just go away and go do your things in the bathroom, please? Be a lot better. Yeah. Alright, so we have two ways to get me. Oh, I'm fucked up, aren't I? I fucked up the first night, right? Alright, so I guess we're just going to wait until hopefully 6 AM. Wow. Spooky jump scare. Oh my god! Look at that spooky Photoshop! I can't believe how realistic this head is! Alright, so yeah, it wasn't so bad. Really not much spooky, but I really need to stop saying spooky. And can I quit the game or no? I'm stuck here forever. But yeah, it wasn't completely bad. At least yeah, it seems to be working. And I think I'm stuck in the game. Hello? Hello? Did the computer freeze or something? I think the game just froze my computer. Yeah, even my keyboard is glitched. I don't even know if I'm recording anymore. Alright, so it seems like because of a previous game that made my computer crash, my recording software stopped recording, so I lost some of footage of the games. So, well, at least you didn't really miss too much. It was a bunch of shitty games, and there was just a few decent games. The Five Nights at Wario's game, and from what I've seen, I think the glitch happened at the end of Five Nights at Wario. So At least you'll see this game, but I'm just too lazy to just record it, record this game again, and there's really no point to it. So we're just going to keep going, and hopefully everything should go without a problem, I hope. So next is Five Nights in Heaven, Night 1. And why is there a little kid on the icon? Don't like this. Oh god. Why? It's, oh god, is this like a visual novel? Dating sim or something? I feel like it's going to be weird. Would you like to run a quick... I think we've seen enough Five Nights at Freddy's for that. Yeah, alright, got a jump scare, alright. Now where's my office? Ah, there it is! Hello, office! Ah, what a cute little cupcake plush. Yeah, right. I wonder if that cute girl from the company will phone me. Yeah, this is the dating sim. I'd love to learn some things from him. hello, hi! Oh, thank god you're here already. You really don't miss a minute of work, do you? Ah, I certainly try not to. Alright, well, hey, I have a little greeting from the company here, if you don't mind me reading it. Yeah, go ahead. Alright. And I click outside. Nice joke, me! Welcome to Freddy Fazbear Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike. Okay, no, we've read that, heard that, and stuff already. So yeah, being replaced, and I might sound bad. Might? That sounds terrible! Yes. Yeah, it actually does. They certainly don't tell you this thing when you sign up. That's my lie. Oh, well, I suppose this won't be a safe job, will it? To be honest, I don't think so. The company is full of themselves. Don't ever say I mentioned this, but back in 1987, there was an incident involving the animatronics. People call it the Bite of 87. That sounds terrible. Yeah, it's somehow, yeah, we got that. I think I'm going to be sick. Oh, you poor little baby. Oh, well, anyway, concerning your safety, just know that the animatronics characters wander a bit. A lot, actually. I worked in that office for five years now. Jeez. Alright, yeah, thanks. I wish you all of the best. I'll call you tomorrow at 12 on the dot. Well, I guess we already know enough on the animatronics. Alright, bye then. Huh, I feel lonelier already. Oh, what's this screen here for? Whoa, this is cool. Are these the animatronics? Hi there. What was that? Hey there, Freddy. Guys, this new friend to kill. Your new friends to play with. There you are, friend. No, that's a camera, guys. It's not quite the same. Oh no, they're active! What do I do? I just do your job and watch them? Okay, I can do this. I just watch the cameras and I'd be fine. Oh no, there's only one there. Ah, there's Freddy here. Keep an eye on Freddy, check backstage, check the chicken. The chicken, check the kitchen! can we actually see the kitchen? I should look out for chicken. I think she's in there. I don't think I need to worry about her. Oh. I don't know, Freddy or Bonnie? Let's just see Bonnie. Yeah, she should be around here somewhere. There you are! What? Oh. Why does this keep happening? Where could he be going? To murder you? Hi there. Hello? What's your name, friend? Oh, did I scare you? My name is Bonnie. It's nice to meet you. May I come in? But Jace, Bonnie douche? Wow, it sure is cramped in here. Sorry for being right in your face like this. Yeah, it's fine. Ooh, I like when you got your bunny punch right in my face. No, it's cramped. It's weird. Yeah, it's pretty cramped in here. Hey, sorry, you know? You're a pretty good looking girl. Oh, it was a... Yeah, it was a girl. For all this time... Yeah! I'm a girl! You're... Alright. Oh, you're not so bad. Okay. Oh god, why do I know some people are going to take this game seriously that... No, Bonnie, please fuck off, this is creepy. Oh, is it now? Watch your back, Missy. You're supposed to be mean. Oh no, what have I started? Okay. No, I won't be saving. I want to quit my life! Alright, so that sure was weird as hell. So next is Five Nights in the Past. Alright, we're gonna get back to the future. Oh, what is going on? Yeah, wait, hold on. Alright, next game! Next is Five Nights of Horror. Oh, what the hell? Win five, no? Alright, yeah. Yeah, if you want. Okay, so... this is made on the Unity engine. Wait, hold on. Right, music. Oh god, again one of the... again that music, like I've heard it so many times on horror game. So, Five Nights of Horror, and don't tell me it has crashed. Oh god. Holy shit, what is this frame rate? Hold on. I'm going to have to reduce the quality of the graphics because, you know, my computer can't handle this and... what the... hold on. Zero frame per second. Good. Well, that's cool. Let's just continue. Oh, look at this. We got the cinematic 20 frames per second. So good. Well, I'm on the lowest graphics and it's still lagging like shit, so I guess there's nothing I can do, so sorry about that. Okay, so apparently there's a flying pink thing of death. Oh, look at this. 8 frames per second. Okay, so what is Markiplier doing here? I'm almost sure he doesn't deserve to be in a game like this. Like, jeez. Please, no. Okay, so what do I do? So, why is there a sign in the middle of my room? Why is the bed so big? Why are there spooky sounds? Okay. Wait, hold on. Can I open the door? Is the door opening, alright? What? I'm pretty sure this is not how you open a door. But yeah, whatever. Oh, wow. Look at that house design. Alright then, what is this? It's nothing. Keep the fuck out. Alright, I'm going to... what the fuck is wrong with this door? Oh. Oh, wait, hold on. There's some Doppler effect. Alright, this is the best thing in the game, 10 out of 10. Wow. And from what I remember, this game was like highly rated on Game Jolt, so yeah, I guess you can't trust anything, not even yourself. Yeah. Oh, this is Legos. Great. So, I don't even know what like I'm supposed to do. Can't open that door. Alright, can I run? Yeah, I can. Exit, because everybody has an exit sign in their house. And suddenly I'm really tiny. Okay, so what is going on? Can I get out, or maybe I need to open the door? No, I can just go through the door, yeah, that's a cool thing. So I guess I'm just going to... oh, there's a light. I'm just going to follow the sign. It's really dark. Okay. Oh, is that a path? Yeah, it is. Alright, I guess I'm going to follow the path. What is this? Oh god, what is this writing? You know what, I don't even care. Follow that. Yeah, good. What? Wow. That's amazing. I like that purple thing in the sky. Wait. Is this me or the game has a day and night cycle? Yeah, I think so. It was night. Yeah? Wow. It's actually pretty good for a game of that quality. I don't know. I wonder if it's actually easy to do or if it's just like a default thing that you can deactivate. But yeah, it's not bad. They're a nice cycle. Don't enter the house, she already got me and I don't want the same to happen to your soul. Yeah, I don't care, let's enter the house. Okay, continue. Huh? Nice sound. I can almost see like the creator on his like Unity. I can almost see him like on his software like, creating the game, placing the little point like for the sound like in the middle of the room. It's good. All right. So oh what time? What? Okay, so apparently I'm stuck. Or I need to jump on the stairs. Okay. Oh. Scary. What? Wait, hold on, what was that? I pick up batteries, through the wall and it made a Mario sound. Quality game? Okay, so I'd like to know what the hell am I'm doing. That'd be nice. Nice. Oh. Okay, can I get the guns? Or the knife or anything? No, of course I can't. Because I'm too stupid. Oh, she's behind you. And what the hell is that exit door? Wow. End of the demo. Well, this was good. Okay, so next is, oh yeah, that had to happen at some point. Five Nights with Ponies.
Hello, this is Applejack. Even though it don't sound like it, I would like to welcome you to your first night at work. The only thing you need to worry about is the robots. Because they seem to not have a night mode. And they think you're an exoskeleton. So they try to stuff you into a pinky fast pie suit. The only time you die is if they catch you and then you don't feel any pain because you're dead. Okay, I'll leave it up to you. Good night.
Alright, Five Nights with Ponies 2 demo. And the icon is even better now, it's just pink. Oh. Okay. Yeah. How to do? Awesome bakery, give a new life, can be a part of the fun, what can go wrong, 1 AM, oh it's 1 AM?
Hello, you're late, well, sort of, well welcome to the new place, we build it from scratch. I well like to say, well the place is sort of haunted, I say that's bullcrap. Well the only thing you need to worry about is the apple generator, and the robots mainly, because the robots do not have a night mode, and
how
the apple
generates
apples
there?
For power, jeez. So don't forget to fill it, well that's all good luck.
Apple generator? I don't like, I can't move the camera, what's going on? Okay, I need to click this. Alright. Infinite apples! Mm-hmm. Oh, hello? Oh, I click outside the game. Hide in the locker. Hello? Yeah? What about it? You're just going to stand there? Alright, whatever. Okay, well actually there's no one who moved. So what is this? Oh. Wow. Look at that quality game. They're all here. And nothing's happening, there's no sound, there's just nothing. Yeah, alright. Alright, so next we have Five Nights at Freddy. We are all broken little monster. Oh, why is this Firefox? Is this gonna work at least? I don't know. Yeah, I have my internet activated. If it wants to start, alright. Okay. So what's going on? Please note that this version of the game may be very unstable or has bug within it. If you do come across such bugs, please notify me on the game's page, yeah? Alright, play. Let's just start, whatever. Choose your difficulty, normal or 87. I'm going to do normal. Okay, so this is a text-based game? Prologue. As a child, I remember being attached to or even being fond of the animatronics that were within Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Even though they all made me happy, my favorite one was Freddy, just due to his nice and fluffy look. I miss them. Why did they have to close down? At least now I can find out why. Recently I was assigned by my boss to investigate the dilapidated pizzeria and find out more information surrounding incidents that happened during the facility's opening. I packed my bag full of various recording equipment in order to sight and record everything I could about the abandoned pizzeria. I placed the bag behind me, carrying it with only one shoulder, and exiting my home. I don't know if this is a word. Whilst in fancy English? While nearing the facility, I could easily sight that the pizzeria had been forgotten within its dark past, and had been left to just rot within its own solitary space. When I reached my destination, my lights shined upon a sign that stated Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria, with the letters that spell out the words seemed to be degrading or rotting, just like the building itself was. And exited the car. I began advancing toward the metallic door and pushed upon them to enter the pizzeria. Oh boy. Once inside, my body could instantly feel a cold breeze that was enclosed within the pizzeria, without a food or even... Okay, the dog scared me for a second. Where was I again? That a fool or even distasteful odor lingered within the air of the facility. The smell itself caused me to almost vomit. Every step, even the slightest of movement, seems to make the smell thicken. I eventually cover my nose in order to proceed deeper within the west wall. As I proceed through the old hallway, the floor that my feet stood upon began to create a cracking sound, as if the floor were breaking as my feet became in contact with the floor. My feet became in contact with the floor. Yeah, alright. As I progressed deeper within the halls, I began to feel an eerie feeling that seems to linger and fester. But the reason for this feeling, I'm supposed to write things or something, would soon reveal itself. While walking towards the office, I could hear the faint sound of pitter-patter behind me, but surely I was alone here, wasn't I? I stopped in my tracks and scanned the hallway, but to no avail, and I could not locate the origin of the noise. And at that very moment, the noise over what volume is spanging and seemed to get closer to me, but it seems that I had run out of time for right as my eyes had shifted toward the sound, my body began to feel an immense amount of pain in my torso. The pain caused my legs to collapse, making my body fall to the floor, adding on to the original pain. My hand shifts over to the area in which the pain had started, and as it fell to the wound, I could feel a substance that seemed to be in a surplus amount. My eyes began to adjust to the wound itself, and right as my eyes had made contact with the wound, the substance was instantly recognized it was blood. Okay, there's some problem with the writing. I lost again where I was. My breathing became rage, and my ability to move my body seems to be disabled. As seconds passed, my eyes began to scan what had attacked me. Within a matter of moments, the sound of pitter-patter. Can you even say that? This just sounds ridiculous. Had begun and seemed to get closer once more. I began to pick myself up from the floor and frantically began to look for a place to hide. I had my eyes sighted on a small but enclosed room, but seem to have the potential of being accessed by another opening, but at the moment this did not matter to me, for I was being hunted by someone or something. I entered the room and closed both doors quickly so that I could impede my aggressor. After doing this, this is the middle of the day and I'm getting scared. Jesus! Dog, could you please stop? After doing this, I began to rest my body upon the chair that was positioned behind the desk. Once comfortable within the chair, I fell into a deep slumber due to exhaustion. Wake up. Night 1. I woke up in a sweat due to various nightmares that had occurred last night, but also made me frantically scan the room, hoping that this event was all a dream rather than reality, but within moments, my hopes had dissipated. What should I do? Observe the office? My eyes began to scan the room in order to locate any more information about my current situation. I can easily make out various decaying posters on the wall that seem to harbor the three original animatronics. Also, with that various device... I don't even remember how you'd say that. Devices, including a fan, seemed to be placed upon the desk in front of me, but was rusty and most likely unusable. My eyes then shifted their gaze upon the door that seemed to protect me. Instantly, I could sense that light switches were next to them, meaning that the hours could be later, allowing me to have more visibility over the hallway. Wow, I have so much choice. I began to get up from the chair and headed towards one of the two shut doors. My door? I opened the right door and stepped outside of the office. I began walking through the halls once more. While doing so... Alright, so... after another break of about a few weeks, I'm finally back to this. We still have many magnificent Five Nights at Freddy games to play. So actually I was going to play, what's the name again? Undertale, because everybody's just talking about it and how this is the best RPG ever, and I have no idea what this game is. Haven't heard of it or anything, so I was going to try it, and then I remembered that there was all those 32 games that I still have to play, and so let's just get to it and finish this once and for all, because I still have to edit a lot of this and it's going to be a real pain. So let's start with Five Nights at Freddy 3D Alpha 1.0 30 bits, blah blah blah. Let's just go. Created with Terror Engine. Oh, I think I know this thing. I think I've seen it before. And from what I remember, there's never been one good game made. I remember this. This is not going to be good. Let's get to it. Alright, so the game is finally loading. I just had to restart it twice because it was stuck in loading. And then I realized that this engine is so great that you can start playing without loading a level. So it just loads nothing. That's always a good sign. It's finally loading. And don't crash, please. Okay, I think it's okay. I'm standing on the chair. All right. Can I move? Okay, thank you. And of course, it's going to be dark as shit. And I can't see anything because, as always, I'm playing horror games at 3 p.m. This is a good idea. E2 activate. Activate what? So, some good jam? No, it's a CD, but it's a camera. Alright. It's Foxy and there's some... what is doing this? Okay, so it seems like it goes back from the camera automatically. Alright, you know what? Let's just keep moving. This is a 3D recreation of... the map from the original game, and I think I'll go visit my apartment before working. okay? So this is a 3D recreation of the map, and we can just walk around. Yeah, I think it would be cool if the engine wasn't so shitty. I need to get my flashlight. Oh, and camera off. Whoa. Press Q to toggle light. Press Tab to switch equipment, and nothing's happening. Okay. Whoa. Well, when I press F, it's just a hand that starts appearing on the screen. Like that, we can do all the fan fiction. It's time to RP. I begin to rub your face. Then I slowly begin to unzip my pants. My lizard is showing. Do you wish to continue, yes or no? No, we're not going to continue because I have kind of a game to play. And I really like the generator right in the room where people eat and stuff. That's nice. Oh yeah, here's the other animatronics, and what the hell is going on with your eyes, Freddy? Yeah, just not going to ask. And there's a random door on the stage like this. That's look nice. Door is locked. Loading. Okay. I'm not from this world. I don't care about locked doors. I can't talk anymore. Okay, so what the hell is going on? Oh, this is even darker. Great. I really can't see anything here. So horrible. Can see outlines of building, but nothing else. And there's an amazing rain sound. Wow. I'm 10 centimeters away from my screen, and I still can't see anything. But I can hear things. I can't tell where it's coming from. Oh! Okay, there's Golden Freddy right there on the floor. Is he moving? I seriously can't tell. No, it's not moving. Hello? Oh. Oh no! He's killing me by doing absolutely nothing and I think I'm dead. And it was a really good game. All right, next we have Foxy Run. Warning, this game is not recommended for people who suffer from acrophobia or Foxy. I've never heard of that phobia before. I think I'm going to have a little look on Wikipedia about that. And this is just a white screen. I don't see a lot of Foxy or a lot of running either. Alright. Is there a game somewhere in here? Am I supposed to find the game? Like, oh, what? I think something is supposed to happen. I think there's a game somewhere in here, but the screen is just white. Okay, all right. Next time you may want to just put the game in, and I'm just going to quickly. Oh, I forgot I unplugged the internet. Well, I'll do this later, fuck it. Alright, next we have Foxy's Escape. A lot of Foxy stuff. Whoa. Nice resolution again. I really like the animation. You can really see a realistic Foxy animation, and there's Freddy over there. Hey. How you doing, Freddy? This is a good day. Alright. So... Oh, I actually died, I think. Great. There's been a lot of effort put into the enemy area. So, I'm guessing I need to, like, escape or something. Is it like a labyrinth? Oh, there's a door right here. And... Whoa. Yeah. Is this Mims? Okay. I think it's Mims. And I think I won. I won the game. Here we go. This was a good game. Alright, next game we have Foxy's Life. And I'm happy I had to install this game, so let's go. And... So yeah, this is a great game where you click stuff. Yeah. Start what? Bill? A short break to see Bonnie. Yeah, I'm just... Wait. Oh, I'm actually playing... No, I'm not playing the game anymore. Open curtains. Walk to kids. Huh? Nice. I don't care about my ears, so don't worry. Yeah. Okay. So, was this a game? I guess not. Just supposed to be the story of Fox's life. Cool. Next is Freddy. That's it. And it's made on RPG Maker. Just Freddy. And it's full screen. Alright. And it's the... I don't remember the name of his song. Well, it was made by Tombstone, I think? Yeah, maybe. Doesn't really matter. And the same music again. It's like, you know, those shitty license game, like the license movie, but they only have the license for one song, like the main theme song, and they just keep using it in every level. That's cool. So, I don't know, I didn't read the story there. Yeah, it's just the story of the game. Alright, I can just skip. The security guard is you. Oh. Alright. Wow. I don't remember... strange place. Yeah, I don't remember the Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria being like this, you know? Just... Okay, well, we have some music. Action music? Police? I don't like this place. Oh. Wow, look at that level design. Show stage. So, we're in the Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Why I need work here? Yeah, very, very good English. What is this? What is this level design? What's this? I don't like this. Wow, the writing is unbelievable. Oh, I think this is the security room. Go fight with the boss? No? Why? What, want to sleep? No. What the hell is going on? I'm just teleporting and stuff? Robot is won't kill you. Beware of robot is... Wow. We have another example of a game made on RPG Maker that really has some effort put into it, you know, because every RPG game maker game is the exact same thing, so you need to put some effort so that it just stands out, and this game, it really does. So let's fight the boss. And it's the Tombstone music again. And I can save the game. Hello. Goodbye. Freddy Fazbear emerged. Oh, actually, this guy was Freddy. My name is Jack. Don't you remember the basic CQC? I'm not even sure if I want to play this, like, honestly. No, I didn't want to guard. Attack! Are you Fazbear? Oh. He's going to kill me in, like, 2 hits. And I'm dead. And game over! Good game. So, next we have the long-awaited sequel to the
incredible first game that was Freddy on RPG Maker. And this is a demo. And do not open. Yeah, right. It's full screen again. Oh, and it looks just as great. Let's go. I can, okay, I can still skip. This is not a bit of, wait. Fazbear Frenzy. Did I play this game? So this isn't based on the Freddy game that I played right before this one, but it's from another one, but it's called Freddy 2. Yeah. Let's just go. Day 1. Okay, well, I arrived on the world's smallest boat. Wait, is that you, Jessica, with the classic RPG default asset? Eric, come over here. I'm not going to put any effort into the voice acting, seriously. Because there's just no effort in this game. Eric, have you heard that Freddy Fazbear's Pizza is going to open here? And they're using the same old Anton animatronics. What do we do? Well, we'll go explore at night. Right now, let's ask your mom if I can stay. Okay, but what if you sneak in my house? I think he's finding an excuse to get in his house. In our house. Eric, this is a sneaking mission. Stay low and crawl over the ground so you can sneak past the enemy. Well, do you want to leave port stuff? I want to go to Freddy Fazbear. Yeah, sure. Hey, Eric, I'll go tell my mom something. Jessica, are you scared? Shivers, no, runs off. I feel like this is the same like kind of writing I would do for a story when I was like 12. I'm sure I can just go in my school stuff and find a story that's like the same as this. Warning! This next place has traps. Jump scare. Are you sure you want to go? I take the challenge. Night 1. Is this supposed to be Freddy Fazbear's Pizza? Well, why would I be surprised? Like, from previous game it was as bad. Turn up your volume to 76 or else the game won't be fun at all. Oh, don't worry, the game developer. This was already not fun. So, guys, just lower your sound. Wow! Wow! Jump scare, automatic death. No, thank you! Alright, next we have Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria 2. I don't know where the first game went, but let's just play the second one. And it's full screen again, and wow! I really hope you can see this because of the screen is amazing. Wow! What the hell is going on? Oh. So the game doesn't support window mode. You just can't see the full screen. So now we have Freddy Fazbear's Pizza Massacre. Sounds good from the title. Oh god, no. It's a FPS creator. The title sounded good, like a good 80 horror movie, but then FPS creator. Wow. Look at that main title. This looks like a YouTube thumbnail. So, apparently there's no window mode. So I hope this is all. I hope this is going to work, because really, just look at this amazing Photoshop. We need a person to shoot down all the Freddy Fazbear's robots. You must have past experience of killing robots to apply for this job. This is a picture of a fuzzy bastard. Shoot him right in the eyes and rip open his head and chop off the robo head. I'm sorry? Watch out for the yellow bear, so deadly that you don't really see him. Oh, I'm sure this is going to be good. Alright. Oh god. What is this frame rate? What is anything? What is this music? What is this goldfish? One mattress! Thanks! What the fuck? Oh my god! What is... Pick up the gun? There's no gun! What is even this? Look at those graphics! This draw distance! Wow! Guys, I think we may have found the most amazing shitty game of the entire list. This just looks so freaking amazing. What the fuck? Look at these bastards! Look at them! What the fuck? This music is just... Look at this! It's just looking at me. Wow. The recoil. The aim. It's amazing. I can shoot through the door even if it's open. Oh my god, the cinematic frame rate. Oh god. So many Freddy's. What is even going on? Do I even have health? They're shooting at me and nothing is going on. Wow. Wow. This frame rate is just amazing. And the gunshots are so loud. I can't hear anything. Pick up weapon. What? What weapon? Pick up weapon. Oh. Shotgun. This is gonna be better. And I already don't have any more ammo. Pistol. The pistol is better than the assault rifle. There's less recoil. Wow. Yeah, this is really amazing. Alright. Can you please die? I want to just go look around a little bit. Wow, just look at this. I'm stuck in the door. I'm stuck on the bodies. Okay. Wow. Hello? Okay. This is just so freaking amazing. Like, just look at this. This is the reason why I just love to play shitty games. Just, whoa! Wow. This is a... What the hell is that? Said what? A polygon terrorist? What the fuck? Hello? You're dead now? The door is locked. Found a key to unlock the door. Look at those boxes. Oh. I think I... What? Why is there smokes on them? I think I just found accidentally found them. The key? Wow. Like, why would you even put this on the internet? Like, seriously? And I... I won the game! I won the game! Continue? Is there a second level? No, that's it. This was amazing. No, this was still shitty, but it was amazing. Next, we have... Freddy's Place, an RPG Maker game. What a change. Alright, this looks great. This really looks great. So, what is going on? What? What? Eric again? Is this a default name? Or is this the same I'm sure it can be the same developer. It has to. So there's Chica and Bonnie. Oh, main hall. Oh, I can see them run by the giant tissue box. What is this music? What is this everything? What? Oh, give me a second. Okay, this is better. I'm not assaulted by the music anymore. Wow. I escaped. Wow. No, please, can you stop? Alright, I'm just going to fight in the classic RPG way, just spam the attack until I die. Because there's just nothing to do. Wow. Eric was victorious. Eric is now level 2. Wow. Can you stop? Alright, I'm just going to stop a fight. I just want to see what's around. Dinner, my boy! There's Freddy now, and there's a door. It's just... wow. The back room. This is just so amazing. Can I interact with everything? Meow. Oh, a kitten. You can't hurt me. Wow. Me and my big... oh. What is the resolution, I guess? Candy the cat, let me guess. The developer took this fan-made animatronic without the author's authorization. Wouldn't be surprised. Alright, and I'm dead. Wow. This, you know what, I want more. I want more! Just... I'm sure I miss amazing things. I just want to see what other things there is. Because it's just... wow. I think we're finally finding the shitty, amazing game. Out of order, sorry. Pirate Cove. Will you battle the camera? Oh. Yeah. I kind of thought it was like Five Nights at Fuckboy, but... yeah. It's just... this music. Who would think that this is just okay? This music is not okay for any battle in any RPG ever. Just, what is this? Potion was found. Okay, I'm finding stuff. What is this? Hey, it's about time you showed up. Where the hell have you been? Anyways, now that we are reunited, I think I can rejoin you. Wait, he was the one that talked to the cat. So, oh, I see. That's some amazing script. Wow. Hello? And it's a boss fight. And, wow, again an amazing picture. Alright, let's just fight even if I know I'm going to die. Yep, one hit kill, alright. I think that's enough of this game. Next game is One Night at Flumpty's. Again, Game Maker game. That's always a good sign. And it's even... okay, I was going to say that it isn't starting. This game is like all scary and stuff. Whoa. Whoa, you have a toggle full screen and a volume on the main menu. I think we may have a good game. This may be a good game. Whoa. It even has its own graphic style. I think we have a good game.
I'm Flumpty Bumpty. I'm an egg. I'm immune to the plot and I can transcend time and space. Also, I'm coming after you. You can figure out the rest. Have fun.
Yep, I think we have an actually good game. I know it's surprising and Markiplier, what are you doing here? Yeah, this is like a YouTube bait. Okay, so they're starting to move. Wait, hold on a second. Am I actually trying to play the game? No, I shouldn't be. Oh. Show me your jump scare. Yep. Alright. Oh, so spooky. Well, I think we actually have a good game, but it's worth saving. Alright, so next we have One Night at Fredbear's, again, Game Maker. Wait, hold on a minute. Oh, okay, that's the exe. Okay, so what is this? I can't move. I can use the flashlight, but it doesn't work like ever. It just never works. I can put the mask. Can't take it off. What is this? Wow. Like, anything, everything just works when it wants to. Hello? Wow, this is pretty amazing. And it doesn't say that it's a demo, so yeah. Could you imagine if this kind of shit was put on Steam Greenlight? Well, it's already, people already put that kind of shit, but you know. Yeah, alright, let's just not. Next, we have One Night at Freddy's 3D. If it's 3D, it can only be good. High contrast. Play at your own risk. Yeah, right. Whoa. I think the... Okay, no, it didn't crash. Whoa. Well, I think we may actually have accidentally another good game in this. Like, this looks pretty decent. This is not entirely like the original, and it's pretty well made, pretty. I'm actually surprised we have good games. I like how there's a 3D all around the map. I like how there's a 3D next to the names. It's in case you forgot that this game was 3D, you know. Yeah, I think we have a good game. No matter the final set 3D game, it still works, no matter what. Oh. Alright. Yeah, whatever you say, Bunny. Whoa. Hello? Yeah, alright, I think I'm going to stop here again. Seems like a decent game. Alright, next we have Project Fazbear Exodus. And yeah. What the hell is it? Okay, there's a problem with Microsoft Net. And it still works. Okay. Start game. Oh. Okay, that's really what I was expecting. Just opens another window. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah. It seems like this is another one of those multiplayer game. But I just can't get them to work, so let's just keep moving. Next, we have Project Freddy D4. And it's full screen. It's me. I can't help but feel that this is going to be the best part of the game. It's the slapping sound. Alright, let's just go. Story, blah blah blah, story, let's just keep going. Night one. Alright, so 8-bit style. I should answer the phone. How about no? Oh, that's some great control. I control with the arrow key, I can run with shift, but I need to click things with the mouse. Like, whoa. Hello? Hello? Just tapping on the phone? Okay, do I need to... Who is this on some man? Oh, it's me. Oh.
Hello? So welcome to Fast Food. No, wait. Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. Sorry if I sound...
I'm sorry? What was that?
I'm kind of new at this, but the company is telling me to record messages for the new employees. So that's why I'm here.
I can step on my desk, but not on the tables. Because how dare you.
So I'll just summarize it. Don't do anything stupid.
Anything stupid?
As I'm working, it's kind of hard to keep up with my job while I talk. You shouldn't have any problems tonight. We haven't opened the place yet, but we did test the animatronics. We tested all of them except Foxy, so you should be good. So, yeah, I'm just gonna let you do your thing and I'll check.
Let me just do my thing. I just like how Bonnie's just... Yeah, just go through it because why not? Yeah, so there's not really anything to do, it seems. Oh, except going with Foxy in his pirate cove. Ooh, fan fiction. I like the little detail of the hat just moving when you run on the side. Yeah. Well, I think this is just a demo, so there's just nothing that's going to happen. Save the progress up to this point. No. Yeah, let's just play another game. And next we have searching for Foxy. Hold on a second, can I find... A FNAF fan-made horror game. Alright. Let's go. I don't see why you would be searching for Foxy, because that's kind of him that's searching for him. That's... Okay. Just hold on. Lower the sound. So I was going to say, that's kind of him who's trying to find you, to kill you, so... Whoa. What is this? What is going on? I mean, the middle of forest. There's something on the left of the screen, I don't know what this is, and I have like the most ghetto flashlight ever. What is this? Of course it's using the default Unity assets, because why put some effort in your game? It's going to be free and... That was a 2D picture, yeah. Well, I found Foxy, end of the game, thank you very much, see you next time. Next, we have 7 full days at Luigi. Why Luigi? I don't know, but yeah. Okay, full screen, great. Aspiration, yeah, it's always good to have aspiration. Never give up in your dreams. Okay, play demo. Whoa! That was loud. What? I think I may have even glitched the phone call. Oh, it's too bad, I really wanted to hear that phone call. I really like that song. It's like even better than Bubble Wrap. I could just do this the entire day. Alright. I really like this, like, wow. It's like... like somebody took a picture under their stairs, and they added this. Like, this looks totally legit. And what is this sound? What is this? I think I'm just going to quickly restart to just hear the phone call. I'm sure it's going to be amazing. Oh, I didn't see Scott Coffin for giving me an idea. You mean for making maybe Five Nights at Freddy's because you totally copied that? Maybe, I don't know. Or maybe this is just an idea for you. So let's just listen for this amazing
Hello?
Thing.
You there?
Well, no.
If you are, welcome to your first day at the mansion.
I just say no.
The company that uses it is called Luigi Life. They make toys, games, and even homes. Well, since we are employees, we're technically trespassing. Yay. So try not to get caught. Not saying you will. Since we're dealing with supernatural beings here, you're gonna have to be very careful. We have equipped you with a tablet for the cameras, and that's pretty much it. If one of them decides to come in your room, just hide in the locker. Try to hold your breath, since they can hear everything you do. By the way, try not to lose power from the generator. Since it's your first night, we'll take care of the generators, or we're disabling that camera for right now. Well, hope everything goes well. Hopefully nothing happens tonight. Oh! I almost forgot to tell you. These are hostile supernatural beings here, so don't think they'll just let you slide on your first night. Anyways, good luck. Bye.
Oh, don't worry. It's supernatural things. Good luck. And hide in the locker. Is this supposed to be the locker or something? Yeah, I don't know. Alright, let's just stop it here. Next, we have Seven Nights at Freddy's, because five wasn't enough. Now we're going to go for seven, and this wasn't the good application again. Please stop with the full screen. Okay, wait. Wait, hold on. That font. Isn't this like a Mario game? Mario World maybe? I don't know. I don't remember, but I'm sure I've seen this font before. Wow. Alpha map would be very different. I'm really happy to have that on the screen. What is it? Watch.
Hello. Hello, testing. Oh, hey there.
I'd rather do this than listen to the phone call.
Foxy is also back there, so just check on him, make sure everything works. Tell us if everything is working. Yeah, that's pretty much all you need to know. Good luck.
Alright, I really don't want to talk to you. Here you go. Just watch your cameras. Good luck. Yeah, there's two cameras. Like, this is just a demo, so there's nothing to do. Yeah, alright. Next, we have Six Nights at Pink's. Seems like they like to just choose just random numbers. And it's My Little Pony game. I thought I was done with those, but yeah. And it's crashing. One surprise! And it's full screen. What a surprise! Click. What? Thanks for show B-Bugs. Some more YouTube bait. Alright, so start standard night. Yeah. Pink Pizza Place. Is this like a Little Pony bootleg or something? Oh jeez, that's a big map.
Hello, and welcome to your new job at Pink Pizza Place, where friendship is magic. You can kick back and relax after a hard...
You can kick back and relax and get murdered by ponies! Cool! Next, we have Survive Teddy's Pizzeria. And just to get you excited, there's a sequel to that. So yeah, I hope you're hyped for it. Alright, and this is quality main menu. Coming soon. I don't know what's coming soon, but it's coming soon. Let's play on hardcore! Whoa! What is this? Wait, hold on. This feels really familiar. Wait, hold on. Wow. Wow. What's this? Is this made by the kid who, well, I'm saying kid, but I don't know. By the guy who made the shitty Five Nights at like Krusty Krab or something? Because this look really familiar. There's an Xbox. Wow, I love how they're just sliding, like, just don't worry about me, I'm just sliding in. Let's just see the amazing jump scare. Wow. Yep, I definitely think this is made by the same one. And it sounds good. Alright, time for Survive Stages Pizzeria, and it's a jar file. And, oh great, we have a DLL error. Sorry, but I'm not going to take time to fix this shit. Next, we have a Return to Freddy's, a Five Nights at Freddy's free fun game. Oh. This is Five Nights at Freddy 1 with the puppet. Yeah, there's no other differences. And we have a mask. Yeah, I'm not sure how long I'm going to play this in. Alright, we are really close to the end now. There's only 11 games left. So next, the Return to Freddy's 2. Because I wanted to play a sequel to that one. Okay, there's a window mode. Look at Chica. Wow. Those are some amazing models. But at least there's a little bit of effort put into it, you know. They made 3D models. Or maybe they stole it for somebody else, I don't know. I would expect this kind of shit from people who just make those type of games. No. No phone call, please. I really like when the game has just demo flashing on the screen, you know. It's just in case you forget. I got you, you have no excuses. So, there's a music box, because that's always fun. When you say Five Nights at Freddy's, the most fun thing you can think about is the music box. And I have to generate power too. Because why not? This is the 18th century and I need to go put coal on in the generator. Yeah. Nah, I have the mask. Just... those are really boring. Next is 3 days at Bonnie. And how the hell does that work? Okay, great. The instructions are a YouTube video. You know what, fuck it. Let's see, wait, is it working or is it not? I don't know. It seems like it's working. Yep, it's working. And it looks amazing. Look at that main menu. Got some Spanish. So, whoa. So, there's Night 1, 2, 3, and you can't save. doesn't really matter. Wow.
Hola. Bienvenido al centro de básquetbol.
No.
Yo soy un guardia igual
no,
que tú. De hecho, me
no,
please
stop.
Por la noche. Veo que
no,
te
no, please.
Ese puesto es mucho más fácil que el
stop
mío.
The Spanish, please.
Porque en la noche es donde juegan básquetbol.
What is this?
Tengo que evitar que
one of those sons, why is he talking so fast? No.
Que representan nuestro
interés. Please stop.
Y el cuidado de ellos vigila que nadie entre a robarlos o les.
What is this?
Ahora esos animatronics.
Is this a shitty YouTube video?
Local,
it's like Sosfin Maker.
Buscando menores a los cuales
what is
hacer
this?
Felices, y ahora viene el problema grande y es que puede que al verte te confundan como un endosqueleto y te intenten meter
please,
adentro
please
de un animatrónico. De todas maneras puedes cerrar la puerta que tienes al frente
what
y
apuntarlos,
pero acuérdate de que tienes batería limitada que se adapta a las puertas y si quieres usar un iPad para ver las cámaras también gastará batería, recuerda ahorrar
el necesario.
Y una última y importante cosa que debo decir antes de irme y es que tengas cuidado con el zorro, dado a que acostumbra a correr ya que es su especialidad y el porque los menores lo adoran tanto podría ser un problema, ya que las cámaras no son tan sofisticadas como
I'm trying to understand what the hell they said. This text to audio trajectory is trying to say, but even after 5 years of Spanish, I still don't understand shit.
And
he just keeps talking. Oh. And he's gone. Just no good night, no anything, just if there's anything dangerous to close the door. Done. Wow. This is MS Paint the game. Yeah, alright. I think I'm good. Next, we have Two Nights at Chica's. And again, there is two games. Cool. Can't wait.
Pedro.
Whoa! Okay, so it's made by a 12 years old again, Pedro Production. I just love when somebody just by themselves and hold on, it's loud again. Just one person and just my brain can't even with those games. So I was trying to say. I love when somebody, like one person, is a production. Because you know, Kojima a production is just one guy, it's just Kojima. Because, yeah. So, again, this is MS Paint the game. No feed. Written on MS Paint at all. Next, we have Two Nights at Chica's 2. You know from
Pedro.
The previous... Oh, Pedro, please. And this time, escape to exit full screen, okay. So, what is this? And it's back to full screen? Whoa. I'm sorry. I don't know what to say about that.
Pedro,
please. But I'm almost sure the game is not going to be as good as what we just witnessed. And stop being in full screen. Oh no. Is this memes? Yep, it's memes! Oh, God. Oh, you son of a... Ah. Don't you love just those jump scares? And there's absolutely nothing. I really like the HUD that just half the screen. You know, that's always good. So, no. Next, we have Five Nights at Freddy's After Remake Early Demo. Okay. Yeah, of course, like always, this is not representative of the full game, you know, when it's in early access, you can always make the game suddenly amazing if you get people's money. Okay, wow. Those faces are amazing. Like, Freddy's just chilling as hell right now. Freddy's was their pizza fun day. Good job, good pay, everything you need is here with us. Yeah, I'm not sure. Well, I'm not entirely sure, but it seems like there's at least a bit of effort put into this. Yeah, maybe a little bit. Mask. Fazbear part. And what do I need to repair stuff? Oh, Fredbear part. Okay, so you have to watch out for Oh, god damn it! Why do you even? So you have to watch out for like two parts of a building. Now it's just yeah, I'm playing Ojo, right? So yeah, this looks actually okay. It's not amazing, but at least you know it's different and it seems like it works. But I think the there's nothing happening in the demo, so. Next, we have Five Nights at Mikey's. Again, a demo. Communist balloons? Nice name. You get a point just for the name. Extra. Oh yeah, I just want to listen to the phone call, you know, that's always great. I love you. Well, I don't. Whoa. Oh, it seems like this is another one of us. Oh no. This is another one of us hand-drawn games.
This is my number.
No.
Good. I see you're gonna still live in your office. I worked there just before you. This is my last week, luckily.
So,
anyways,
yup. Five Nights at Freddy's and the goddamn siren.
The Mongrilla Pizzeria, a family place for your kid to enjoy a day with your favorite animatronic characters, Mikey the Mongrel, Jeremy the Joey, Fritz the Ferret, and Purple the Puma. Smitco is not responsible to any damage to property.
Yeah, this is just a classic Five Nights at Freddy phone call with just a few modifications.
So your job is just to keep an eye on the
phone prop. Okay.
They wandered around this place. As a matter of fact, you can flip a loop from our prison right now and make sure that the siren's off. It's a part of Purple's attraction, so in order to keep him powered up in the Puma prison, they have to turn the sirens. If it goes off, well, it's lights out for you, sorry to say. According to the engineers, it has something to do with being unable to turn them off because they'll break it off too long. So instead of having them just staying up in mode all night,
you know what? I'm just going to let the siren go off. Just fuck it.
What happened? Something about the kid. The company has a tendency to withhold any information about incidents.
What the?
Even I really know what happened, but that doesn't matter. Keep an eye on Purple.
Yeah.
Be smart about your power. Check your doors.
Right, it's inside. So, how long am I going to live? Oh, Oh, it doesn't seem like you really want to kill me. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was the devil, so yeah, cannot expect it. Next, we have Five Nights at Nintendo Land. Nintendo Land. Video game land. A land where you shoot people and then it stops working. Video game land. Hideo Kojima. I think it's better if you don't know where the what
hey
I just
man,
say come from.
At that new job? Oh. I never really liked the idea of working at night, but I guess it pays, right? Anyway, my GameCube arrived today, which is fantastic. I can't wait to play no more classic on the weekend.
I just put it in full screen.
Spend hours working my ass off searching for the cave
what,
in the attic.
What are those controls?
Boy, won't that be fun. Also,
I got me the goal!
I think you'll love it. Well, at least
okay.
If you don't, I will. Anyway, I best not brag while you're on working.
Yeah,
I'll see you on the weekend, dude.
Just stop, please. Okay, that was a pretty short phone call, that's good. So, what do we got? We got a brightness. Whoa. That's a chinky ass. Okay, so we're getting chased by a Pikachu. And, oh, that's like the best camera of all time. Just on the microwave. Because that's like really useful. So let me guess, the characters' pictures were taken from Super Smash Bros. Brawl, or Melee, or really doesn't matter. What is this microwave? Okay, is there a demon in there? Hello, Satan? Is that you? Look at that Pikachu. Pikachu with MS Paint eyes. Oh, it's really spooky. Microwave, please. So, the only thing I like to know is why I'm standing outside in the rain. Like, really? If it's not the Nintendo characters that are going to kill me, it will be the rain. So spooky in the end of the hallway. And Majora awareness. Why? Oh, that why? Majora, the Majora's mask, legendary Majora's mask, hiding in the microwave. Okay, and so, yeah, that was what I was going to ask. Where's Pikachu? And now it's Mario in the microwave. Like, what is going on with that? Next, we have Five Nights at Pingas! Oh god, it's time for memes. I'm sure it's going to... Yep! Okay. New game! Oh god, it's gonna be the this type of game. Do you really want to do that? No, but... I guess we're going to go for it. I'm Dr. Ivor Robotnik, but you can just call me Pingish! Yeah, I'm just going to stop it here. I got it in my mansion. Yeah. Oh god. That's some real nice MS Paint. Wow, look at this. Pingish. Nice. And I don't know what that is.
Hey, I see a lot of smiles here in this room.
You die!
Here's the problem, too many pingers!
Use them to see cameras. Use door buttons too.
Pingers!
Whoa, what? What is going on?
It's over 9,000!
Yeah, alright, I think I had enough memes for my entire life. Next, we have Five Nights at Worst Chicken. Well, I hope the game won't be the worst. It's just puns. Oh, and it's full screen. I'm so getting done with those games. And we're so close, and I put it in window mode and goes back to full screen, that's cool. And that's so unoriginal, spooky music, wow. It hasn't been used in like 1,000 game whatsoever. Okay, let's go. Yeah, well, I think when there's a restaurant called Worst Chicken, you may not want to go there. I don't know, it doesn't sound really good. Cinnamon Rollhead Entertainment. Again, a great name. Yeah, alright, can I escape or no? This is a long loading screen. I'm starting to there's some text actually around the one you can read. Originally, I hated Five Nights at Freddy's. I don't know. Now it's the other way around for me, I think. Thanks to all those great games and nothing's going on. Do I need to? Okay, it was enter because it was said on the screen, you know. And it's back in full screen, great. You're called, thank you. Okay. Spook. Oh, please, tell me it's not memes again. Okay, so patience. Yeah, my patience for these games is this. I have nothing anymore. I'm sorry? Toad, no. Okay, I can use the flashlight. Wow. Well, that's a great flashlight right there. Oh, it's just a wall. I was like, what the hell is this? Is there like a bookcase right next to the toilet? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Next, we have Five Nights in Anime. Oh god, I feel like the worst is coming. We had My Little Pony, but now we have anime. Oh god. And it's Game Maker. Oh. Oh, that resolution. Down key for camera, right click, mute call. Okay, great controls. Yeah, continue. Game. Okay, here we go. Oh, although this game does not contain Rule 44, images, animation, and or sounds in this game may be seen, heard as suggestive, and may not be suitable for younger audiences. Oh, it's going to be that kind of thing. Yeah, of course, with all those fine games, this type of game had to appear at some point, huh? Alright. Oh good, there's a full screen toggle. Alright. Oh, great resolution again. Yeah, this is gonna be that kind of thing. Five Nights at Freddy's. And her ears are dicks. Alright. Cannot see. Yeah, anime convention, 1666 anime Fazbear. Whoa, spooky. Alright, please no phone call. Because really, does the story matter at this point? Okay, great. No, well, hold on. Not safe for work, in repair. And there's some more furries in the closet. Closet furries, no, that's a puns. Wait, hold on. Mango closet. Oh, mango's here too. Cool. So there's a vent. I don't know where this vent is, but well. Well, if there's nothing's going on. Oh, she's starting to move. Yeah, her ears really look like dicks, like seriously. Why? Oh. Of course she's going to be teleporting super fast. And Chica's already out too. Right? That's some great game. There's nothing like it's only suggestive, you know. So it's only made to be a comedy or anything. Like, look at all the funny there is. Right. We're already there. Yep. So what's it gonna be like? Death by Snoo Snoo? Yup! It's like kind of shit. Yes, yeah, suggestive. Right. Now I got Funkin, there was no blood at the scene, and I'm suffocated. Fingerprints, police, whatever. Let's just keep moving to the final game. And next and final game, finally, the Night Shift Iggy's Funhouse. Oh, I'm sure this is gonna be a lot of fun in the house. Let's do this. Created by Tom, and your original idea, like always. Wow, look at that character. I think it's a dog. Look at his face. This is expand face. All right, let's do this. You just found always in need of a guard. Yeah, all right. Sausage arms. All right. A safe sound job. Yeah, sure. Spooky thunder. Thunderbolt. No, please, no. I was telling myself for a second, you know, maybe for the final game, I'm maybe going to listen to the phone call, but you know what, no. And there's way too many things. What is this? Okay, there's Vance, video feed off, stage music, all light, shine light, what is all this? All light? Doesn't... No, stage music. I'm not really sure if I want to do that. All light doesn't really make it any different now, does it? Shine light. Oh, here we go. Here's our friend Iggy. With weird mouth from head. Okay. Nothing really much going on, like kind of always, huh? So what happened if I saw the vent? Nothing happened. Oh, here we go. So is it only for a set time, or can I just like seal it forever? Because that would be a good idea. Jammer. Why is there a jammer? Alright, can I take off the camera? Thank you. Is there anything around here? And what kind of TV is that? Yeah, it's kind of a lot boring, isn't it? Could you imagine like if I not said something where it's like actually like realistic and you just watch camera for 6 hours and absolutely nothing happened because this is real life and there's no randomly moving possessed by demon animatronics, you know? Yeah. Out of all rooms, the most interesting room doesn't have any camera. The arcade. You'd think maybe they would put a camera there. Like if they put a camera in the toilets, maybe they would in the arcade, you know, just in case. Oh. Oh, just he just disappeared. He just didn't care. Like, you know, I'm not even going to wait that, I'm not even going to wait for the statics to be there. I'm just going to disappear. Because that's kind of why there are statics in the other games, so that there's no need to do an animation or make them disappear. I have no idea where it could have been. Not that I see something, or matter. I really want to see what kind of jump scare we're going to get. I'm already starting to feel like I'm putting way too much effort into this, putting too much time. I should just close the game and get it over with. I really like the whole light. Oh. And what do I do? I'm just going to get killed, huh? That should work out. Is right at the end of the long way. Ready to expand his face. Wow. Why was I expecting something better? Yeah, alright. Alright, and I'm finally done with all those games. Took a long time, but it's finally done. And well, there still is a lot of editing to be done, so it's not completely over, but I'm really looking forward finally, like, getting rid of all these games. Because, you know, sometimes you're on the internet and you tell yourself, well, maybe I want to save this, you know, get it on my computer in case it just one day disappears from the internet, but all this, I don't think I want to do that. And so, to nobody's surprise, 75 games of what I had at the start were complete shit. Wow, what a surprise, huh? I think it's even worse than Slender. So we have 10 games that are redeemable, and we have 9 games that are just whatever. So yeah, now, if you excuse me, I'm just going to go cry on my bed while thinking of kittens and stuff to forget about this game and maybe regain my sanity. But you know what? At least through all of this, we managed to see Final Fantasy Freddy Rule 63 animated. So I'm saying it was worth it. Actually, it was not.